been fashionable.
I'm just late. That's there's nothing else. I'm just late.
You don't have a shirt or anything. You just have
he wears a bowl.
What the hell? The fuck?
Stop hitting yourself! Stop hitting yourself!
Ban pants! Ban pants! Ban pants!
That sounded super sus there, Bok.
Connection refused? Okay. What the hell?
Damn, Bok. Don't be sus.
I'm just saying, I don't have canonical legs, so it's all good.
You don't wear pants.
Oh wait, right.
I don't have canonical legs, so it's all good.
And I got Bok.
I don't have canonical legs, I told you, it's all good.
Oh, it's Amanda, why'd you bump it? I forgot, we can tap at each other at the title, right? I should have done that. Wait.
Am I streaming?
Am I streaming? I sure hope you are.
Sometimes I forget to press the button.
Don't worry about it. Wait, I forgot to do the app.
Oh, you're finally here.
Error?
Should have done this.
You mute yourself in game quickly, oh my lord.
Are we gonna do that thing where we just mute each
yes.
other in... okay.
Mana, what the hell? Do you have cosmetics?
Mana has cosmetics?
What the hell? Did you buy that or did you get what?
I bought it.
Oh my god, oh my Mana! God.
It was a dollar.
Are we gonna cash in this game now?
Yeah.
Mana, you spent money!
You did too, you know.
No, I didn't. This wasn't a Halloween thing. This is free from the Halloween. Yeah, I'm sorry, I didn't change screens. Oh. I told you I am not ready!
You never are ready.
I know! You should know me!
I'm gonna start muting you guys, shut up.
You tell me to shut up?
How dare you! I'm gonna fucking kick your ass!
I'm gonna mute you guys instead. Hello. Wow. Why can't I hear you in the game?
That's because I muted myself in game.
Oh wait, no, I muted the game in volume mixer.
Weird combo, but okay.
Hi, Kaden. Welcome in. To the
want to eat
stream.
You? No.
Yes.
Definitely not.
Can you hear me? You should be able to.
Yes, loud and clear. Okay.
Inside.
I just wanted to double check before we started.
And now we're waiting for Bok again. Hell yeah!
Wait, what if it?
Let's not do that.
That's an awful idea.
Okay, I'm muting everyone. Oh,
we can't even finish the game. We can't even finish the game with medkit.
Perfect. Tech, start the- okay. I was gonna say we're gonna start the goddamn game. But welcome in everyone. We're doing more devout tonight because we didn't beat it last week. Oh my god. Didn't even get to beat it last week. I'm just so sad. Welcome in. Welcome everyone. Welcome in, Wrench Girl. Welcome in, Shiori. Welcome TV. Welcome
Chicago,
us.
USA. Cult member,
and
Nathan
Cassandra, Derek for beating me up, as usual. Anyway.
Okay, there we go.
From the
controller.
Oh, we just...
We're back here again, are we?
Controller. Jack muted himself.
Oh, here we go. Nice.
I'm just here crying a bit. Aw, oh, Ma.
Help, I'm scared. It's fine. It's fine. Tech will do well. Okay, we're gonna keep flashing Tech then.
Okay,
okay, you're good.
Flashing your lights at me. How dare you?
Oh, if you don't want me to flash my light at you, I can flash something else, but sure.
Okay, no. How dare you, Bob?
Oh, I had an idea.
Hey!
Oh,
hey, yo, what are we flashing? Don't worry about it.
We're flashing.
So, I guess.
Is that a good idea?
But do all the keys.
Hello, pickies. Bye, pickies.
Only some. Not all of them.
I'm starting it. Stop being what?
Bring your lights.
Wait a minute.
What are you
doing there?
Compared to the hardness of an object, what does that even mean, TV?
Oh, the demon is here.
Bone, we got bone. One bone.
Got it.
Get the gas first. Get the gas first.
Yes, big. The bigs are beer.
Okay, we'll get gas.
We got
a gas just for you, TV. Let's go.
Yay.
What perk do I have? What perk do I have? Supply runner. Wow, Tech, not playing the team game. Oh my god. Screw you, man.
Oh my god, you're so toxic.
Oh my god, uninstall. Oh my god. Uninstall, bro. Oh, is the background? Oh wait, the background music. Oh shit, I did not turn it off. Fuck.
Oh my god, there's the
sorry about that. I'm a professional, don't worry. I got this. I have this completely under control.
Where are you?
I'm going to pick pen once because
that's okay, I'll meet you there. Don't release it yet. I'll meet
Goal.
You there.
That was
wrong side.
Cheetah. Okay,
Where's pen one?
Let's look for Tech.
Cheater?
You're a
cheater.
We're a bee in the game.
Hey, Boar.
We're a bee.
Why am I so slow? Oh, was I crouching the whole time?
Where's the pen? Where's pen one? Damn it.
It's a pen with number one next to it. Not that hard to find.
Yeah, I kind of figured that out.
Yeah, I do.
Where is it?
What the hell?
Oh, I did not see that.
Huh. Interesting.
That's how you die. One is here.
Wait.
Once release it, I'll capture it.
Okay, bring it down now.
What are you guys doing over there?
You're just trying to get
catching one pig.
Yeah, I'll hang it up.
Ah.
So we just need two more pigs.
Hoppa. What?
I
got nothing.
Six already. We need. Oh, seven, technically. We need three more.
No,
wait, just hanging out with the pig.
Yeah, there she goes.
Hell yeah.
Also, the door is open.
What door?
Yes,
which
door?
Huh?
Now.
Yeah, it's going the wrong way around this whole time.
Three more.
You could have just checked.
Time to cook some chashu pop.
Oh my god, that sounds delicious.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
You're allergic to water? What the hell?
Oh, hey.
Damn.
Nate.
I wish I could be allergic to water.
I had demon pigs.
Oh no, demon pig!
Demon pig!
Oh. Them, but I can't see them.
But you understand the Cantonese, you can just say, Sangha Tasu Hoga Sangli.
I did. How dare you talk?
Yeah, I was talking specifically about you, Tech.
Oh my god, yes. I heard the word chashu and it's me.
Where's
I'm
the pig?
A pig?
Where's the pig? It's not a number, I hear the pig, but I can't.
Thank you.
Oh, hey, Animal Pinto! Yeah. I'm here over here, but we don't have a...
Ah, lag.
Should we find a bone first, though?
I put a...
No one picked it up yet.
I got a bone. I put a bone in the, in the generator room. Or in the meat grinder.
Oh, okay. There it is.
Oh, there's
it.
Another one here.
Okay, let's go, Pinto McGraw.
No, man, I'm exploring.
No. McGraw, really be like, no.
You attack.
What?
He just seems so freaking. He's so freaking like distraught that you.
What?
Bro, roast a pig. Whoa. Roast a pig.
Oh my god, we get it! You spent $1 in this game! Oh my god! We get it, you spent money in this game, holy!
Look around, I'm at
what's it called? Supporter edition.
Can we run in this game?
Can get the flashlight skin?
Yes, you can run, you can run.
Oh, someone already put a pig in. Okay.
Yeah, I put a pig there. Two more then.
I have one.
Yeah, so two more. So that's
cool. Down here, I'm at the pen too.
Should we just think the pig for the air?
Hey, you get back here. Get your scrawny ass back here.
I'm ready.
Not you. Oh yeah, but there's a bone in the vent of the of the meat grinder. So.
Okay.
Oh. Hey chat, I'm wondering. Will you guys be interested in playing chat? Watching me
so
play
fast?
RuneScape.
Thanks for the follow, Ranch Girl.
My strange addiction. Wait, I don't see the bone box.
No, I have it. It's with me.
Oh, you.
I just hear the most muffled. Hey, chat, do you want to see me play RuneScape? I got tech addicted to RuneScape as well. No, you can pay the membership and do more quests.
No.
Oh, I see someone.
Mugaro!
Peach.
Please open the gate.
Here, Piggy.
Lock him in.
Piggy!
What?
Oh my god,
you don't know what RuneScape is? Oh no, that's my RuneScape's my childhood.
At the cage, kid. I'm going to the cage. And
yeah,
I'm gonna lock myself up there.
Ah! Derek! Ah!
Stop hitting yourself!
Let me go bone hunting. Oh
there's a lot of pig. There's a lot of pig on the cage. Should I release them or should I wait for
it? It's one of the biggest MMORPG. Oh, we lost mana.
Mana?
Right, can mana reconnect?
I hope so.
Is your stream still up?
Yeah, is this stream still up? That's the better question.
She's down.
Oh.
Oh, damn it.
No munch. Bok Choy, is there no munch alert? You want a munch alert? Oh my god.
Oh no, mana down, mana down, mana back, mana back.
I want the munch. What the? No, Shio, no. Yeah, what is a RuneScape?
What's a RuneScape? Damn, couldn't be me.
Yeah, it's not like you see we're playing it 24 hours a day. Or...
Well, okay, look on the bright side. I'm not playing it in the office at work.
I'm back.
It's not like someone's playing it right before we start
back.
Streaming.
Hey, at least I'm playing it when I'm supposed to be playing it.
Yeah, at least there's a reconnection.
Okay, but I think I dropped a pig because of that.
No, I think someone else got the pick.
Okay.
I got it.
Imagine it just glitched out and then just we never see that pig again.
Okay, I have a key. Do you want to open the cage?
There's a pig. There's a bone in the There's a bone in the vent in the meat room.
Pick here. I got that one.
But I have a cage key.
There we go.
Should I open the
cage? Mwah. 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 Goodbye.
The cage queen.
Pig. I got a pig. Does everyone have a pig now?
The cage queen. Oh, I don't have a pig.
Imagine if I drink you. No, no one's drinking me.
I heard one too.
Yeah, I heard one,
what
but.
The fuck?
I heard one, but there was nothing around me.
So sad. I have.
Yes.
Okay, maybe. Okay, why? I don't get why you guys like that crunch so much.
And yeah, it's. Look, I'm being forced to fucking fuck like this, okay?
Look at me, I'm tech twex. I'm so scared.
Oh my fucking god, I'm scared. Don't make me bash your friend.
You have to catch me first.
Oh, you have a piggy.
Oh my god.
Yeah, piggy.
My favorite veggie.
What?
You guys here yet?
I have a quick.
What's up?
McQuaid? Sure.
Okay, wait, we need to get one more pig.
I have cage key.
Oh. Oh my god!
We need to get a bone though.
There's a bone in the vent in up here.
Which one?
I've been saying that for the last 5 minutes.
Where are you?
No, Tech said that he took it.
Wait, there was one right here, wasn't there?
Going to.
Oh yeah, okay, Tech took it, Okay, god. Wow, why didn't you communicate? God damn it, dude. Not a team player. Oh my god!
I'm going to work. I hope you have fun playing the WoW. I don't think I'm gonna have fun.
I'm going to work. Yeah, well, Tech will be playing RuneScape at work.
Okay, I'm done. I'm good. No more
woo. I mean, Tech is
no more. No more ooh woo. What the hell? Hey!
Chase the pig, Bob.
I like how they just despawn into the void. That's great. Hey!
Wait, did,
hey! You! Scrawny man, come here!
Oh no, I see nothing but
no, there's a bone here! Bone here! Bone here!
I have a
bone!
Already.
Here! Right here! Right here! There's a bone! Right here!
I have one. Oh, fuck you.
Okay. Do it yourself, you coward.
You like this?
About, excuse me, what?
Yeah, that's right. Yeah, that's right.
I'm alert to see if I can fix my food.
You guys, so everyone has one, right?
Yeah,
I
strung my one up. Yeah, I'll refuel the oil.
Okay.
I have a piggy.
He's blind, but he's my favorite veg. What? I'm not blind.
Is Mokulia?
What?
I'm here.
Okay. I got my water. Stretch.
Water.
Thank you. Oh my god.
Oh damn.
Okay. Die, pig.
Peter is not going to be happy about this one.
Yep.
Close this door.
Escape just in case the monster comes in.
Wow. You coward. Ow! Well, that sucks. Anyway.
I filled his rage.
Here.
Do you have a pig mana?
There we go. Wait, I still have my.
Okay, let's go.
Oh, wait, no, you hanged the pig, right?
Well, I'll be here if you need me. Excuse? TV, what the hell?
He might be angry.
Can you imagine if I come back and then he just kills me again?
Well, that wouldn't be the first time, right?
Oh shit, I have a pig here.
Okay,
I'm running. Okay, well, it's been nice knowing everyone. I'm leaving.
Okay. See ya.
Let's go.
I'm gonna go revive mana.
Yeah. Okay.
Hello.
Oh, I'm gonna move someone.
Yep. Hi.
Ah! No smoothie! Ah!
Yes, we need bones.
Bones?
The med kits are
well, I had those a bone right there. I pointed it out to you. You didn't pick it up. SMH.
Oh my god. Is it still there then?
Pick it up. Pick it up. Heed my words. Pick it up.
Did you revive man already?
Yes, I did.
Oh, I see Nathan.
Hello, goodbye.
The bone's not here anymore, Bob.
It's because it's in my hands.
We have such good communication.
You witnessed something?
Yeah, I
in on. No smoothies. No smoothies for anyone.
Wait, what?
As soon as I respond, I ran into Nathan eating Makuro's ass.
Excuse me?
Oh, here it is. Makuro,
I didn't know you like it that way. What the hell?
Yo, everyone step the. Everyone, hold up. Hold up for a second. Oh, Nathan's right there. Never mind. Let's not go that way.
Oh crap, I'm dying to the men.
I'm going the other way. Screw that. Someone go get Mukuru.
We gotta run. Oh no, Mukuru!
We'll get you.
I'll come for you. I'll come for you! I'm
hurry up.
Wait.
Then hurry it up then.
Sorry.
So can someone fill in the Oh, hello Nathan. Okay, good. Never mind. I'm going this way.
Oh god, guys. Okay.
Nathan's in the meat room.
We need to find more keys, huh?
What? No, we have all the keys.
We do?
There's only keys.
There's only five. There's only five in the cage key. Ow, what the hell?
So what do we do now?
We find the pigs.
More pigs and bones. Not
bone.
The boars. I don't like going through vents. It's scary.
Fine.
Oh, sorry, here you go. You want it?
It's fine, you can have it.
Okay.
Tech, have a cup of cement and harden the fuck up.
I saw a pig on the first floor if you want to
find
fuck
it.
Off.
Okay,
let's go.
There's
a pig.
Nah.
Hey, it's a red guy.
You're good. Yeah, you suck.
Is that pig a tongue already?
Oh my god, Mukuro. Oh shit.
Huh.
I passed by you in an intersection of the vent.
Can someone fill up the... Oh yeah, and if we don't win, I'm gonna have to beat you in rock, paper, scissors again, Tech.
What? Oh my god.
If we don't win, I'm gonna have to beat you in rock, paper, scissors.
Oh,
you have a pig up there.
Yeah, can you gas it up? Gas it up. Oh wait, you have a pig as well. Wait, who doesn't have a pig?
I don't have.
Hey, welcome in, Riddle. Radel? Radelar? Oh, come
in. We have three pigs. So.
Thanks for the follow. Shit.
Yeah.
Hopefully we can one-shot this.
One-shot this? Yeah, that ain't happening. At the rate that these bones spawn, yeah, that ain't happening.
Sorry? What, Mother? Is that something?
Bones spawn?
Yeah, well, they take forever to spawn.
Fair enough. I'm bringing her down!
Pig! Woo! Yeah, let's go! Woo! Let's go! Oh, wait, it's on. Oh. Bullet. Gas it up! Gas it up! Gas it up, bro! Have you tried asking nicely? Mukuro, just say no. He legally can't kill you afterwards.
He needs consent.
He legally can't kill you afterwards.
Oh,
well. I just heard him peek. That was great.
Oh, he got tagged.
I just heard him like go up. Are we ready?
Yeah,
all right. Well, I'm gonna go start looking for more bones.
I'll take the hit, I guess, if you come to the
It's fine. There's nothing else that we can do in here. I ate the wrong bok. What the hell? What bok did you eat? What?
He's in a room with me.
Well, it's time to not be in the same room as him. Ah, God. Again, just say no, he legally can't kill you.
I do
not
give
how
you consent.
It works, Bok.
Leave! I don't give you consent.
Oh my pig. God.
Pig,
I'm
pig,
a pig.
Pig.
Oh, Nathan's in the gen room, the processing room.
Yep,
and,
I'm with
Oh my god!
I'm
shaking!
I have a pig.
Tech, no! I'm come back! Oh.
Oh, there's a pig.
He's coming after me, I think.
Gambate. Oh no.
Well, I guess not.
Oh no!
Mukuro, is there a medkit? Oh,
are you even for the next 24 hours?
Yeah, there's a medkit next to me.
Oh. Okay, I'm coming.
Oops. Hello.
Oh fuck, the shaking.
Wah! Shaking! Woo! We're shaking! Oh my god.
There's a pig in the cold room.
Cupid press
shake that booty, boy!
Here's the panel.
No,
that's the problem. We have to find
I was
a
trapped in a room with Nathan. I'm surprised he didn't get me.
How did you survive? How did you live?
I'm amazed. Because I did not give him my consent.
True. You didn't give him consent to kill you, so... Oh, well, explain how she survived then. Explain it.
He respects boundaries.
Hello, Mukuro, go up the stairs. Up the stairs. Up.
We don't consent. I think he got tagged.
No, he's coming this way. I'm dead. Oh, there, he's red. Oh, I'm so stupid. I didn't say I don't consent. I didn't say I didn't consent, so that's why he killed me. Oh my god, I'm so stupid.
Oh, like a consent clearly, you know?
I didn't express my lack of consent.
Hey, Mukuro, are you revived?
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
I got a bone.
Okay, where the hell's the last
here.
One?
I have a pig here. In the middle. My bad. Sorry, call out.
You can't come here. You
can't
hear it.
What? I got no batteries.
Where are
there,
you?
There, in
I'm
the
here.
Middle, the left side.
Hello.
Over there.
Pig. Oh, forget it. It's drinking ball.
wait. I see Bach
oh my
lying
god.
On the floor.
I'll get
Bach.
No, Bach. Ma- you can't just tell people to eat. Some people. No. Well, that's not true. That's not necessarily true, Mars. Sometimes fasting is good for the human body.
Oh.
Tech.
Oh my god. Just close your eyes when you
crash diets. Well, be careful about that. Sometimes fasting is good for you, but like, just do it in moderation. Obviously. Well, yeah, you probably have it. You probably have it covered, so that's okay. Just don't overdo it.
No, you'll be.
All right. Where are you?
Level 4.
There
you
go. Ah! Ah!
Confused! Ow! Hitting yourself! Stop hitting yourself!
Well, that's not my problem. Oh my god, he's gonna come and kill everyone.
I'm getting chased by. I assume it's Nathan.
Wait a minute, where is that?
Yes, there's a blood puddle on the staircase. There's also a blood pump by the door. Who the hell? How dare you guys die in the most inconvenient places?
Yes.
Whoever's in the vent, I'm coming for you.
How inconsiderate! Why didn't you guys die in better places?
Oh my god! Thank you.
Let's go.
So inconsiderate.
Where do we go?
There's one blood pile on the corner of the stairs. There's one blood pile on the door. What the hell?
Oh no!
As soon as I revived,
oh
my god! What a sk- Oh my! You guys are- Oh my- Everyone's died in like a choke point, what the hell?
Oh no.
No, there's no Batman here.
The dude was like, hey, no, you-
It was like, why is there a choke point at the- Why is there a bloodstain at this door? What the hell?
Oh no. Where is everyone right now?
I think six is the number right now.
Okay, I see what's wrong. Thank you.
Anyone got a bone?
Oh. No, we don't have a bone right now. Oh, I'm out of UV.
Bones. Oh, hey. You just spawned in front of me. Hello.
You saw me spawn, man.
Yeah, I just saw you appear in front of me, which is like, hello. Hello there. Oh, you! Got a bone. He may be coming this way, so just
you got
be-
a bone?
Yep.
Oh.
He's coming this way.
Okay, I'll protect.
See? Oh, he is.
Oh, fucking shaking, man.
Oh, okay, that's a
big
one. Oh,
he's here! Run, just run. I'll take it.
Oh, what am I stuck on?
I'm taking it, fuck you!
And now I have to revive him again, god damn it. Oh my god.
No, do the bone first, don't worry about me.
Alright, whatever. Okay. Where's the pigs? Where's the pigs?
Oh my god.
I'm eating a replica of this. What the hell? Oh, okay, it's only a replica. Okay, all good. All good.
Hey, it's just a pig. Who has a bone?
Buck has a bone.
Don't care. The stupid pig, get out of here.
Buck, there's a pig up there.
To a convenient location.
It's fine. I'm trying to find. Oh my god, you guys. Persistent bunch, aren't you? Persistent, aren't you? Oh, there's a bone here as well. Who the hell left a bone here?
I can't believe we got jump scared by a fucking pig.
There's a bone. There's a bone in the pen. I know, but there's a bone in the pen. I'm saying. And we're the only two alive right now.
I suggest one of you run.
One of you is gonna
run.
He's literally hunting.
One of you gonna run.
I am out of things.
Keep dodging. Keep dodging. We can't lose.
I'm gonna die. I'm out of. I'm out of UV. God damn it. I couldn't do anything.
Well,
that sucks.
We just let them win once.
Oh my god. I didn't have any flashlight to fucking get rid of it.
So, okay, now's the real game, right?
All right, that was a warm up. Anyway, yeah. Quickly, let me buy some outfits on Steam. Give me a second.
Go buy some outfits.
Devour
I'll be
walk
right
through.
Back in.
I'll be back after I buy some outfits.
Okay, how do you buy outfits?
We're all spending money now. Let's go.
Let's see, how much is this one? This one looks cool.
But we haven't even reached the last one yet, so this is useless right now.
Meat Man clapped our cheeks, I know!
Wait, I can't use... do I really have to buy it using my Steam wallet?
Yes, buy it using your Steam wallet right now.
No!
It's a dollar.
No, but you know, a dollar is not.
Any extra token?
Let's not do that here.
Oh, your first horror game.
Let's not do that there. Yeah. That's probably a bad idea.
Wait. Give me a sec. Can you buy using not Steam credits?
Huh?
Can you buy using.
No, back here, woman.
Hard?
Congratulations! What do you mean, congratulations?
Can okay, I buy using box? Card? I want to buy.
Just add money.
Yeah.
Add the money. Add the money, dude. Spend the money. Do it. Do it. You won't.
I did.
I spent the money.
This could have been a membership and.
Do you mind if I stay in your shed for a while? Yeah, we can go in the shed. Go in the shed, I guess.
Things I do for content. Guys.
The things I do for content. Spend a literal drip. Dollar.
That drip.
You call me the CEO
for me. Ba 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 da 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 da.
We're buying in-game stuff.
Yes.
Ma fang a Mukuro, dim guy, yeah.
No, Mukuro doesn't have to buy. Come on. But goddamn, I look so fucking cool right now.
Hey!
Oh, cool. Yeah, that's
one of the views. Ayah, leo, come on, guy,
my Discord thing isn't working.
And since I have 100 it's more, I can buy a flashlight.
Adding up.
Hell yeah.
I think it's. Yeah, it's not adding. Okay.
Yay, I got green flashlight.
I'm gonna buy the flashy one.
flashy.
The what?
Oh, the horns.
Red, blue,
Okay, 我准备好了，准备好。
Okay, it's enough. Hey, Mark, get ready!
等阵我转紧嘢啊！啊啊
啊！快点
啊！啊，我唔快啲啊！你做咩嘢啊？你要我快啲做咩啊？
My bad. Don't worry about it.
Hey.
Been chilling.
啊！哎呀！哎呀！真系哎呀呀阵啊！救命啊！我仲讲广东话啊！我讲广东话啊！对啊，你讲救命啊！
I'm gonna get used to Buck's new avatar then. I'm so used to him with the pumpkin.
Huh?
Pumpkin head.
Ah.
This was such a useless buy. I swear.
you're helping the developers.
Yeah. I mean, I bought the game already. I think I helped them enough.
Oi, where you scattering off to?
Oi!
But yeah.
Get your ass back here.
Get your ass back here, mate!
We are just trying to.
Yeah, I'm gonna open it up.
I'm gonna clap those cheeks.
This is something to try. Huh?
We're bringing out oil.
Yeah. Fuck you,
we have two
dangerous
hands. Why can't we
huh?
The box is the most dangerous.
I am the danger.
Oh my god, dude. Person in my chat said, not sure if a good, it's yeah, good for just a company if the CEO has spending issues.
I've always been a threat.
I don't think it's good for a company if the CEO is spotted slaughtering live pigs.
Yeah, I mean, this is my.
Don't worry, I am the most dangerous here. I've always been a threat to my parents.
Oh my.
Oh, hello, Nathan. Bye, Nathan.
Oh, where is he?
He's in the side room.
Oh, I can't see it, apparently.
I'm very
they all want a battery?
Who's
no.
Behind me?
You don't want a battery, really?
Oh, hey.
I'm already juiced up.
Oh, Lucas.
He's juiced up.
I'm juiced up.
He's juiced up.
Oh, yeah, because you're
so I can't imagine explaining to my parents why I'm a vegetable.
Swan, this is a swan head, guys.
Yeah, that's a swan.
Yeah. Alright, move out, squad.
Hey, Tech, do you want to go in the vent?
No. Fine.
That's
it. Again, does not look good.
Oh. I'm putting this battery here.
Aye.
You can literally stab him in the back.
Just stab him, dude.
Stop, you won't.
I would.
Oh. This
leads to. You think I won't?
Well, that's a new discovery.
Oh,
we played this game for 5 hours and we didn't know that.
Well, what?
I guess.
Honey?
Now we know. Hey, battery over here.
Now we know.
So if I eat you, it wouldn't be a crime. Out of you, everyone playing, you're the only one that's legally edible. Well, I mean.
It's only a crime to eat a person. Not legally, it's not
I mean.
It's pretty bitter, so.
You saw me eat the raw bok choy on stream?
I saw it, it was pretty
crunch,
funny.
Crunch.
It was crunchy.
It was a very big crunch.
I thought you were gonna eat that like with the saute sauce and the soy sauce. Like at least dip it onto
No, I just ate it. I just ate it raw. I got hit by a truck, bro, give me a break. But there's a clip for it anyway, so it's all good.
Okay. Just not eating on the second floor. So, just take note of that.
Who has the last few keys?
Excuse me, hiccup.
I'm trying to find a bone.
Oopsie. I'll go to little piggy.
I'm hearing demons, but I don't see them around.
Demons in my head screaming.
Let me out.
Let me out. Oh, hey there, little piggy. Come back, little piggy.
Hey, little piggy, let me put you in a meat grinder.
It's fucking Peppa Pig.
How would you like to be cooked, Peppa? Would you like to be grilled? Would you like to be boiled?
Oh, grilled
boiled pork? Ugh.
Hey, I mean, like, they
if you put it in a grinder, there's no way you're boiling that.
I mean, why does it grind it up into little itty bitty pieces?
Who the hell boils ground pork?
I mean, they're dumplings, right? Aren't they boiled?
They're steamed!
My bad. No, there are some boiled, right, Mana?
But they're not directly boiled.
Hey, shut up, man. Look.
You're only saying shut up because I'm right.
No, you're wrong.
I'm proven wrong.
Oh, hello.
Mana?
Give him a 10-page essay while he's wrong.
Mana's my proof. How about that? What you got, huh? Yeah, thought so.
What? You didn't prove anything. You just said Mana.
Mana's the living proof. I don't want to say it because it might sound racist.
That works.
I might be a minority, but...
There are boiled dumplings, right, Mana?
Yeah, boiled dumplings, but aren't they wrapped?
Yeah.
See?
What the hell?
I'm stalking Mukuro right now. I'm just stalking Mukuro.
Yeah, well...
That's okay, I don't know.
But, look, you know, sometimes you just have to accept the L, bro.
Oh, what the fuck?
Oh, Nathan, what? Oh,
Nathan.
I did not see you there.
There's a bone in here.
Oh my god, this is not good for my heart, Wolf.
What? So what is good for it?
Oh, I hear bone.
Pineapple. I heard pineapple is good for the heart.
So you've got a pig now.
I think we're on the first floor.
We're just getting your heart pumping. It's all good.
No, I have no keys right now.
That is a very beautiful crunch.
Where did I drop that bone? Here it is.
I'll just be biting straight into the stalk.
Oh, apparently I haven't used my keys. Oh.
Oh my god. I got bone.
I completely forgot I picked these up. Oh, pig.
I got a bone.
Come on, Peppa.
All right, Peppa. Off to the meat grinder you go. Did you eat it whole? No, I didn't eat it whole, but I ate the whole if you mean did I eat the whole thing? I ate the whole bok choy, yes. I didn't eat the root because that's a bit too much.
Nathan,
I'll buy
you some Cheerios. Hey yo, you get me some Cheerios? Hey yo.
We have Cheerios here, the honey flavored.
Honey nut Cheerios? Oh my god.
Yeah, it makes me nut.
Excuse me, sir?
Yeah, no, nothing. You guys heard
you wanna say that again? My good sir?
It makes me nut eating honey nut. Ha! I said it again. What you got, bro?
Hey, Tad.
You didn't at least share?
Excuse me.
Could you lead the way to Kate?
What do you mean, oh my god, you're the one who said it! Well, on onigiri, I always like onigiri.
Onigiris are delicious.
Except they're so expensive in my country, even though it's just a goddamn rice ball.
Okay. So we need- Run.
Why are we running?
We have to go there, though.
That's not gonna
sway. Anyway, we'll walk past her right through him. And there you go.
Just don't care about it.
No, she's not. Don't worry. Here's the case.
That's one from Zoro. It's
free.
They
will run through this
run. In one straight line. Nice.
And they're
They're like $5 per piece.
Oh, yes, they actually just despawned. What the fuck?
I think it used to the green fumes.
I can't believe he ditched.
Hell yeah.
What do you mean? I told ya.
Okay, one more pig. We need one more pig.
I was wondering, I don't know, it's really expensive here. Onigiri is so expensive. I told you the reason why.
I found a bone, had a pig.
Where are you, Mukuro?
We have a pig in the
make your own, yeah, it is really easy to make it.
The processing room bench.
Okay, got it.
We got a pig in the middle.
Nathan is at spawn area.
Give him a kiss.
Up or down, Mukuro?
He's trying to spawn camp, guys. Okay. Ew, such a...
Yo.
Right? Yeah, that one. The bones in there, the Pigma ran off.
Are you gonna make bok choy crunch treats?
Oh my god, I would be disgusted.
I'll go down and get pigs.
What, imagine? Ugh.
Okay, so after this, everyone will have a pig.
I have a pig, and Nathan's next to me, so...
What?
Have you considered just walking past him, because he's not angry?
Yeah, but it's
kind of
sad because he looks
so
malnutrition.
Okay, I don't think I can get a pig then.
Well, that's that. Well, time to go.
And I'm not skipping it.
You're on your own.
Not anymore, unite.
I was looking at him and he just screamed.
Not anymore, unite.
I swear to God, can we just throw the pig down there?
Yeah, why didn't we just throw it down? I feel like that would be so much easier.
Should I try?
He's coming in.
I won't try. He's coming. Okay.
Imagine if you just run straight into him after that.
He's gonna come up. He's gonna come up.
Be meat shield.
Be meat shield. We have the pigs.
Okay. He comes behind on the back.
There's no way. This is the safest place in the whole map.
Yep, he's never attacked
to
me.
Okay, I'm here at the
next. Go, put it on.
Oh, I think he's coming from the vent over there on the top.
Oh, that sucks. Put it on, Mukuro, put it on. Go. Next.
Okay, I'll flash it. I'll flash him.
What? Okay. Tech, put your pants back on. God damn it.
He's going after you guys.
Oh, I'm putting it on now. Oh my god, you died in the most inconvenient place, I swear! You died in the doorway, god damn it!
Oh wait, the blood, right? Oh shit.
Yeah, the blood.
I kind of forgot about that.
The worst part of the map? The blood? Yeah.
Yeah.
Let's just leave him to walk away before we grind this one. Hey Tech, can you pick up the bone? That's there.
I'm gonna go find some more bones. Actually, I'm gonna go get Mukuro.
I'll just kill this one. Then I'll go hunt for pictures.
Wait, should we?
I'm trying to remember what I dreamed about last night. It was
He's
so clear to me, but then I lost it.
Oh,
was
I dreaming
about
that?
I think I won't find
it. We'll revive Mukuro first before we do that.
Someone go.
I never made dream now.
Okay,
Mukuro. Dog, right?
I can't. Mukuro's having their own conversation.
It's dog's camera shy?
Okay, let's go.
Yeah, I take a picture of a dog in my dream, but it's camera shy, so every time I try to take
Come
a picture
on,
of a dog.
Let's go look
away.
For a pig.
That's the dream? That's the whole dream? You just tried to take a picture of a dog?
That's the dream.
Mukuro behind
That's
you.
The... Nathan's behind you, so
Gambara. Nathan, I just died. Just... Leave me alone.
I mean, he didn't give a shit about Tech, so.
Yeah, Thank fair. You. He like killed me three times.
Why can't you just put the flashlight in your mouth so it's easy to use?
Where's this go?
Okay, let us group
because
up.
A character isn't very smart.
Oh, pig, perfect.
Get a pig.
He's coming.
Yeah, this is the wrong way.
Should we grind the one that's in there?
Yeah, I think we could grind the one now.
Okay, let's go.
Where do we tree?
Oh,
jump scare? What are you getting jump scared by?
A pig.
Put it in your ass, they're like pockets.
Excuse me? Oh.
I mean, he's not wrong.
Oh, right, this one. Oh,
Yeah, it's good. It's perfect.
Thank you. And he's coming.
He came. He saw.
The box. You opened it.
That's box.
What the fuck?
You just scream at me? What the hell?
I thought that was Nathan.
I'm doing it.
I'll be at the door.
Thanks, man.
Thanks, man.
It's good to know that you got my back. God damn it, dude.
you have the prod, right? To make it faster?
No, I don't. I'm not using that one.
I want to die in the open rather than die.
Yeah, an event is a really inconvenient location.
Don't die in event.
Not bad. It's because it's really scary.
Then stop being a little bitch.
Shut up, man.
Where is he? Is Vukuro dead, by the way?
No.
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 Okay.
Where is it?
Are we getting used to Mukuro dying now?
Because he didn't storm in here, so I just assumed he went after Mukuro.
Oh, you don't want to jump inside that. Wow.
Don't die, Bob. We can't afford to waste a med kit.
I wonder if this is a safe spot. I wonder if he can get me here.
Hey. What do you do after you grind the pigs? We find more pigs.
Eat them.
No.
No?
We don't. No.
Okay, let's go.
Oh, sorry.
Hear him.
Okay, then we just stay here then.
Yeah, I hear him. He's like...
Go send him to this little corner. No hold.
My corner. Get your... Get
no, this is Joe's corner. Look, Joe signs his name.
Oh, someone's dead.
Behind you.
Oh my...
Someone
Joe Mama. Joe.
Oh my god.
Oh, Joe.
Oh, hello.
Oh, did someone die?
Yeah,
Mukuro. Oh, Mukuro's dead. Mukuro's dead.
I told you, check back in a few minutes, I'll probably be dead. And I was right.
It was a metal
pack. Did you drop anything?
Mukuro, you're already dead, though.
I dropped my bow in the kitchen.
Okay, kitchen, bone.
Okay,
Mukuro in the kitchen, what's she cooking?
It's in a corner.
Kitchen, is it in the freezer? Is that the kitchen?
No, the actual kitchen.
Oh, the actual kitchen.
The one that's actually a kitchen, yeah.
Don't worry about Nathan.
Nathan's coming right at you.
I thought I stopped that.
Perfect.
There's a patch notes too.
What's in the patch notes?
I honestly have no idea where I am.
I have no idea.
I have no idea where you are.
Give bok choy cooking recipes? What the hell? I'm not gonna give bok choy cooking recipes.
I can't see the X.
What do you take me for?
Okay, let me try. Okay, I think I see you.
I think Mukuro's downstairs.
Yeah, I got it.
Oh, I see the light.
You see the light?
I see
the
light.
Light.
No. Don't go there, Mukuro!
Mukuro, don't go towards the light!
You go away
I'm
from
here.
The light.
Your last one was pretty good, so give me another. What the hell? Did you actually go make it?
Tech, let's go then. Let's go. Show me the way.
I don't know the way.
Alright, Tech. It's up to you.
You be what do you mean
you
it's up
buddies.
To me?
It's up to you. I believe in you.
Why does it have to be up to me?
Oh yes, it didn't, right?
Because you gotta save the world, dude.
I hate how you guys are putting like.
Let's go.
Oh yeah, you go ahead. You go.
Tech, go. The fate of the world depends on you.
Shut up.
Okay, I think Mukuro's gonna get her bone. So let's go explore.
I wanna go get the bone.
All right.
Nathan.
Hey, I'm Bok. Pair
Nathan's
up with
in
Mukuro,
here in the freezer room.
Nah.
We're hanging out together. Just chill.
Nah. Pair up with.
So anyway, I got a bone now.
I do what I want! I do what I want!
I don't want to die in the vent, please just die in the open.
I'm gonna stay in the corner here.
There's a pig in there.
Yes, I sure hope he's not following me.
I sure hope he's not.
Four, why? Go away.
Where the hell's a pig? Where's a little piggy? Where's a little piggy? Give me a little piggy. Come here, little piggy. I'm gonna kill ya.
I am so scared.
I'm gonna
right
chop
now.
Ya.
I'm gonna stew ya.
I might look dressed, but goddamn, I'm so scared.
You're not well dressed, but you're just dressed.
Yeah, I'm just dressed. Not well dressed.
How many fucking pigs are there? Holy shit.
That scared me. Like,
wait,
I heard
you
the
hit the
first,
I'll
like,
do the second one.
Okay.
Take turns killing the pig so that our UV doesn't run out.
Oh,
what the hell?
I was swimming.
There's one in the vent. There's one in the vent. There's a pig in the vent.
Did we go through this again?
Yeah, we went
the pig in the one going to the meat room. The one going from the meat room.
I'm guessing Mukuro died here.
I died in the kitchen last time.
Yeah.
I got the bone from the kitchen.
Oh, okay. Never mind then. Okay, well, I guess. Oh my god!
I thought that was coming after me.
See ya, bitch!
Later, bitch!
Jack, where are you?
I jumped down. Sorry.
Oh, man, it's dead.
Look at him run! I think I died in an evil gimmick.
Oh my god!
Oh, wait, who lowered?
Oh my god, can you die in a more convenient location? God damn it.
Can you die in
I'll make sure to die in a convenient one next time.
Okay, yeah, thanks. Appreciate it, yeah. How many more pigs do we have to do?
More convenient location next time.
We have to do 3 more pigs. And about 4 more pigs.
Why 4? We do 6?
One more.
I've got 1 hanging, so 3.
Okay, so we got 3. Oh,
one more scrum, yes,
that's a pig.
Die, bitch.
Die, bitch.
Oh, girl, good luck. Don't die. Please.
Okay. I'm out of a vent.
Hey, buddy.
Are there any med kits?
Meat processing room. Nathan is in the meat processing room. He went into the vent.
Oh, Mukro died. Mukro's dead. Mukro's dead.
He killed someone who was behind you. He killed Mukro. Mukro died in a very inconvenient location as well.
Oh my god, seriously? Oh my god. Oh my god, you guys are dying in the worst places.
I just hate how it despawns the bone.
I mean, it makes sense, the pig already ate it.
The last one. Oh god.
Oh, is Matt over there?
Yeah, I revived.
Yeah.
Brought me back. Bring me back to
life. Oh wait, there's one. Get his ass, kick his ass! Come here, you little shit!
There's a pig in the
basement.
Freezer too.
There's a pig in the basement. Pig in the basement, give me.
Get
over here. Here. Drop it. Get Tech, you missed it! Tech, you missed it! It's on the stairs!
Up the stairs.
God.
Behind you.
Oh my god, Tech!
See
better then!
Okay. Now we go together. If you
yeah,
want
hang
to finish.
Hang it up.
There's so many horses here.
Wait, let's revive Mukro then. Mukro, come to us!
And boars.
Oh shoot! Shoot! No! He's in the meat processing!
Run out!
Oh, damn it!
Defend me!
He got me.
Oh, he got tagged. There goes bone.
There goes the bone, yeah.
Oh, this is so annoying.
I can't believe he was super fan. The number one fan of this game. Dead.
I can't believe he fucking died.
I died in the vent, so.
Oh, that's an inconvenient location.
Yeah, everywhere is an inconvenient location, man.
My god.
I think I'm gonna get fucked.
What? Oh, there's a monkey row.
Oh, koal.
Oh, Bark was saying we should put the pigs in one of those rooms that has no vents last time. I don't know.
Oh.
That way the camera away from us. There's no escape.
Yeah, I guess that works.
Oh, okay, I have a medkit.
A bit late for that now, isn't it?
I'm in the middle. The entry door to the freezer.
Are we gonna cook some bok choy? What the hell?
I'm gonna kill. Okay, I finished the pizza. I'm gonna die in another inconvenient location. Okay, let's go.
Oh, perfect.
Aw, why'd you come for me?
Oh!
Oh my god, there's a pig!
There
you go,
Akuma girl.
Yeah.
Let's go. Okay. We'll find some bones.
I hate how the bones are so hard to
I
fucking
have to
find.
My hatred.
Is there any bone
oh,
person
here? Oh, fuck the shaking.
Bone person, oh. You. Come here. Give me your skull.
I like the idea of what these people eat.
You do that.
Demand your bone!
Give me your bones, nerd.
Give me
your bones, nerd.
Excuse me, mana? What'd you say? Mana? Hello? What was that?
The mana said something?
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, you wanna say that again, mana? Flashing. Clearing.
Oh, shit. He's up there.
He's gonna get me. Mukuro, run. At least Mukuro will
get me. Oh, he's stunned. Go. He'll get me.
No, don't get contact.
He went after
just don't get. Just don't get caught for it. I'm gonna die.
No. I don't wanna die inside the
Mukuro, demon behind you. Oh, behind you, Mukuro.
Demon inside of my head.
Get the demon.
Oh my god.
At least you found a bone out of it.
Oh my god, mana.
There were two in the middle, didn't
he? Wait, we killed one. Oh, wait, what?
I'm hanging out one more.
Okay, fine. Now we just have to find three. This is harder now.
And Nathan's gone.
Yeah, but we don't really have a choice here.
Mana.
Wait, come here.
Thank you.
The last two pigs are here.
But we don't have bones.
Make it.
The pigs are in the freaking freezer.
Oh my god, I'm stuck in the freezer.
I'm locked in the processing room.
Well, you can go through the vent.
Here we go. I'm next to a med kit. And a board.
Open the door! Ow! Alright, no worries. Thanks for coming by. I appreciate it. Where's the medkit?
The demon attack for a second. I thought we all died. Anyway, thank you.
I died.
Let us know when you respawn.
We need to find two more.
Okay, guys, I got fed up and looked up a spawn.
Found a bone.
Oh my... Tet, where are you? Revive, Tet, quickly!
I find a bone!
Wait.
I'm gonna die.
Revive, Tet, stop looking up strats and revive!
I am!
I got a bone already.
Perfect, you got two. Wait, I'm coming back.
Wait, you got two bones?
They got two bones.
We have two bones.
Well, we need Tech to revive first so I can...
He's after me. It's fine.
Oh, I'm gonna die.
Sacrifice yourself, Bob.
He's getting me. Tech, where are you?
I'm in the...
Bye, friends. Go!
Just go, lower the pig!
Where is Tech? Did someone revive Tech?
I'm in the processing room.
I'm coming.
Oh! Grass! Hello! How are you?
Oh wait, it's locked. You're locked in. Wait.
How are you? It's been so long. Welcome. We're being devoured. How's life?
I'm coming. Hang in there, Tech.
I'm hanging around, definitely.
There's a bone right outside of this door. Please go get it. Thank you. Let's go.
Get the bone outside this door.
Last dude. Yeah. Where's the last dude?
Middle room.
Oh, my two.
Where's the...
Hey, nice dog.
Here,
welcome
here.
In. What do you mean by two?
Here.
Hello.
Bone here.
Okay, getting the pig inside the freezer.
Put the pig in there.
Hello, I am back. Free.
Okay.
I'm in the meat room.
Yep. We're all in there, I think.
Hello, it is me. Hello.
I'm lowering this one.
Okay.
But yeah, I'm doing great. Thank you for asking.
How many do you have left?
I'll go get a medkit.
We hopefully can finish the game. Because we didn't finish it last stream. And this is going to be very close.
I have to go on the stairs.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna go find a medkit.
Okay, we need one more. One more pig. One more pig.
Oh no, the bone is...
Oh wait, Mukuru had that blast bone. God damn it!
No, we got this. Me and Man are looking for it right now.
Ah!
Never mind. Maybe I'll...
Oh, Bob, he did too.
Oh no.
Revive?
I'm dying.
Don't die.
Okay, I'll go get Bob. Can you follow me, Kai?
Shit, okay, fine.
In case I run out of...
Okay, I'm here.
I am not moving!
Okay, go! Mukuru is out.
He's right there! He's above us!
Right side. Oh, I'm staggering him. Go ahead.
Go, where's the Mukuru? Where's your bone?
The bone is with me.
Okay, go find him.
Mukuru, do you see a medkit?
Someone's dead.
No, shit.
Wait, Mana had one. Mana, why'd you die?
I died. The bone is still at the stairs.
I'm looking for medkit. Yeah. Obsessed? Oh god.
Where's the last pig?
It's inside the freezer room.
Don't go.
Oh, medkit. Oh, fuck.
Life has been great.
Mukuru, where are you?
I don't see the pig. Where's the pig?
I think the medkit's on the stairs.
Okay, maybe I don't know where. If the pig's not there, then I don't know where, you know?
Okay, go.
Thank you.
The pig was there.
Oh. Run, Mukuru, run!
Come on.
Come on, you got this?
Mukuru and Boka left.
Oh no.
Okay, wait.
Check, you
I'll,
did.
Oh, I'm reviving.
Okay, someone needs to come to the meat room. Someone needs to come to the meat room right now because I can't put this pig down in this.
Okay.
Someone needs to come right now. I don't have anything. You need to be alive.
Okay. Mukuru.
Revive. Quickly revive. But someone needs to eat it. And then someone needs to gas now! Gas now!
Gassing!
He's coming through the vent.
Oh no!
Oh shit, they got me.
Where's Mukuru? What's...
Fuck, the only one that can't die.
At the last pig. Oh no.
I haven't gassed it up. I didn't fart enough.
You need to gas it.
Make kits more important
for you. I mean...
Here it is.
Okay, I'm in the meat room.
Quickly, before he gets angry.
I'm staying in the meat room to make it easier.
He's in this room, isn't he? Quickly, just revive. Quick, where's Mukuru? Where are you, Mukuru? Where'd you go?
I don't know, Mukuru went. I've been here.
Mukuru. Am I the last one left?
Okay.
I'm the last one left.
I revived Mana and immediately died.
Oh, okay. That's not too bad then.
You revived Mana, okay.
Exchange.
Okay, I'm guessing it up.
Okay. I'm gonna gas it up. And then just leave. Just gas it up and leave. Ow, God! Gas it up and leave. Gas it up and leave.
Okay,
Go revive.
Mana, I'm on the second floor. I'm next to a med kit.
Ah!
Guys,
come on. I'm gonna die. The last pig is hung up. You just need to gas it and then lower it.
Okay, check. Let's go.
Gas it and lower it. Don't.
Go.
He's after me.
Gas it and lower it. That's all you need to do. If he kills one person, it's fine.
Okay, I died.
Tech, you need to go right now.
Too early. I died.
What did you do? He's here in front of me.
Go! You have to do it now. You have to do it now, or you died. That you need to do it now.
I can do it.
He's literally in front
Why
of
not?
Me. He's chasing me.
He's not even angry!
Oh,
well,
he was! I staggered!
He killed Mana!
I staggered! He was with me! How do you mean he killed Mana?
Oh my god, please! Just someone do it! Oh my god.
He was running at me, man.
Is he the only one alive?
Wait, Mana's dead. Wait, Mana's dead. Oh my god. Okay, Mana's dead. Okay, well, I've...
Oh shit, fuck's sake. Where are you?
Run!
He did kill Mana. What the hell are you talking about, Turkey? He killed Mana.
No, like, when Mana died, I went to the meat processing room and he was there chasing after me.
Okay, it's a game over, right?
Yeah.
Oh, we were so close.
Oh, we were so close.
Oh my god.
Oh, we
wait. Wait, what? But like, he killed Mana. Why was he still angry then?
I don't know. You can watch the clip, man. You can watch the clip.
The pig killed me. I was out of UV.
Oh.
Oh, the pig killed you.
Yeah.
Because I was like, why? Mana's dead. Well, what the hell? How the hell did you... Like, how is he still angry then?
Yeah, okay. It's fine.
Damn it.
Oh, I revived Aid.
I staggered Nathan.
Screw this, I'm taking a flashlight perk.
Yeah, man.
The medkit perk is useless. It doesn't really do much.
You play this game like all day, every day if you want to level up.
Yeah, pretty much.
Acceleration.
Refund me. Okay, fine. Take your points back.
Grass, if my heartbeat reaches 200, please call
keep my medic one.
Please call for a...
Yeah, if Tech's heart rate goes over 200, please call up. Please find the nearest hospital. Holy shit.
Yes, please.
That is not normal.
That's not good.
That is not normal at all.
Human speed. Oh, the last feature item one becomes much more better. Okay.
There was one that was like where the last one is highlighted through walls. The last ritual is.
Yeah.
Well, my perk is the one that movement speed is increased when I'm carrying something.
Yeah, mine's the medkit one. It doesn't. Really
when you have a pig in your hands.
Oh my god. Mokuro.
All right. Are you ready?
Oh my god.
What if I just
Jack, what do you expect to be done for me?
Okay. Oh, here, loosen up. We're doing this.
Don't have Linda lost or I'll kill you next trip that got picked up by Auto Mod.
I feel like I'm at a costume party but forgot to dress, so.
Ready up, let's go!
Okay, ready up, let's go!
Okay.
Come on, Jack.
Wait, I thought we were gonna have a strategy meeting.
No!
It's fine.
We have a strategy?
Strategy
That's what we've been doing the last whole time!
Wait, there's more to it. Okay,
okay.
The storage room, to the left of the freezer. They are unable to escape as long as both doors are closed. And, do you guys remember the bones?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Apparently, only 3 bones can exist at any given
time. Yeah, I figured that one out.
Okay. You didn't tell them?
I thought you figured it out as well.
All those strategies to yourself, man.
I thought you figured it out yourself. Oh my god. This map is so hard.
Chicago, you
beat it.
Ah, can you hear
okay.
me?
Yes.
Let's go.
Stop keeping information to yourself. You know we're dumb.
I thought you guys could figure it out.
Team Titans roll out.
I thought you knew this information already.
The 30 of us don't know. What the hell are you talking about?
The 3 of us share one brain cell, Bob.
I literally figured it out while we're playing.
That's because you're
the smartest. Wow, good job, bro. Congrats, you're the smartest. Now, don't keep it to yourself.
Oh my god, okay, fine.
Did I redeem the ooh time? Please
don't. Go for it,
already...
do it.
No!
Do it.
No, that's not how it works!
Do it, give me my
you got no balls, do it!
No balls! Eating bok choy while watching bok choy is fun. What the hell?
Dude, Chad is a mixed gender. But grass, if you want, go ahead. You can redeem it. I shall for you.
Punch him instead, it'll be funnier.
Come on, guys.
Wait for a tense moment or he's scared, then punch him.
Yeah. When he's getting punch him when he's getting chased.
No, how dare you.
Yes.
You know, I actually get scared of Senator Armstrong because he's like, all of a sudden there's a person running on my second screen.
Have a sip. Okay, thanks.
I don't think it's suitable at 8 p.m. All right.
Oh my god, Nathan! Hello, sir! I'm going this way!
It was a good jump scare.
I opened the door, Nathan was on the direct other side.
What are you eating?
What does that chapter be eating on?
A viewer in my chat is eating something. Yes.
One, two, three.
A viewer in my chat is eating bok choy. This is fucked up.
No, Mana, no. Come. He's not. No, Mana just
that's
says. Oh,
no, actually,
they are
already.
No.
Up,
no.
Up, up.
Four. Okay, we have one, three.
Just chicken noodle
four,
soup, hey, yo.
Five,
chicken
six. Okay, four more guests.
I think we always have enough foil cans. It's just meant because we
four,
really run out.
I have bones.
And bones.
I'm just using the recipe you gave me. It wasn't even a detailed recipe.
Homemade noodle? Chicken noodle? Or is like...
Does anyone have animal panky? Oh, Tag. Okay.
I got one.
No.
I have a bone. I can get the pig. Tag, I'll wait for your animal pantry.
Okay, I'm still finding more stuff.
I'll put this back in the... What's it called? The defrosting room?
The defrosting room? There's no defrosting room.
Defrosting room?
Damn, I wish there was.
I'm just words out of my ass. One of them is right.
Sure.
Sure.
What is that?
If I keep saying stuff eventually, I'll say something that makes sense.
My dad, I bought it since I'm too lazy. Sorry, Dad.
Can you open the flippin' first?
Few med kits,
yes,
like,
ma'am.
So I can string up the pig.
Okay.
Actually,
I already got a pig.
Over here.
I already have a pig. He's getting angry. He's getting angry.
He's here.
Wait, is he already angry? You can't do anything.
I was looking at his beautiful eyes.
Don't look at his eyes.
Let's go.
I don't think he has eyes, actually, now that I think about it.
Oh, a pig, yes.
I'm stringing up Peppa.
If you don't like to see pigs getting grinded to death.
There's a pig up there.
I told you I already hung one up.
I didn't hear shit.
Because Tech didn't say it, or didn't shut up while I was saying it.
Wow, now it's my fault, huh?
Yeah, it's
we're playing the blame game here.
Fuck you.
I want to stay with
you. It's your fault because you're keeping all the information from yourself to yourself.
Skill issue.
Oh.
It's not a skill. It's all not sharing, you dumbass. Okay, so if we can't kill the pig, we can put the pig here. We can rally up the pig in this room where I am.
Chase the pigs around.
But it doesn't even matter.
Well, I mean, I guess it does a bit.
I mean, yeah, we can put them all in there.
That's to make him angry.
All in doubt, call Bok out. So you can blame him. What? No.
I think he's saying something.
Call Bok out, hell yeah. Call him out for gaslighting.
They say he wants to murder.
You deserve it.
With my educated guess.
How dare you?
He's declaring his love to you, Mukuro.
Nathan?
Is that what he was gonna
tell
you?
Mukuro was just staring at Nathan.
That's because he likes eating your insides.
He likes intimacy, you know?
Yeah.
It's his love language, I guess.
I guess.
Are you gonna go?
I don't really know. Either way, we're gonna end up in this place.
I got a bone.
One more bone.
Only one more bone.
At least
one
more
pig.
One more pig.
I have one pig here.
If Mukuro gets a pig, then we just need one more then, because there'll be four.
Okay, true.
Oh! Fancy new here.
You come here often?
Mok has a pig, so either Mok Roll or Tech needs a pig then.
Wait, no, we can all get a pig.
Yeah, we can
get a pig.
No, it's already on. It's already, like, someone already has it on, so, like, we can just all get a pig.
Right.
You get a, did anyone check the basement already?
No.
No.
Oh, okay, I'm going there then.
You sure about
this? Well, I'm here already. I guess I have no choice.
Oh, there's one here. He's coming out of the vent.
One.
Bone man, come here. There.
Come on, Bone Man.
Tech, come here.
Where are you? Okay.
The bone.
My communication skills. Come here.
I got the bone.
Come here. Well, he's looking at me, so he would know.
I mean, he didn't see the pig earlier, so.
Okay, I'm gonna go to pen one.
Yeah,
wait, do we have all of them? We don't have all of them.
Oh wait, pen one's the obvious.
Wait. Before you do it, go find the other keys first. Go find the other keys. Don't open it yet.
No. What if it's in the poo?
No, but like, we're still missing one more normal key.
Stay on your knees and start looking.
We're still missing one more normal key.
You heard me.
Oh my, you ignored everything I just said. Oh my god.
He even chased after you screaming, Tech.
I know. I like pissed off Mok. It's funny.
Okay, I'm lowering it. Fuck this.
No, don't lower it.
I'm lowering it. Fuck you. I'm not listening to you either.
Okay.
Nah.
Suit yourself.
Fuck, you need more patience.
No.
Oh, Nathan's in the processing room.
Nah. Oh wait, he's in the room.
So like, if we slap his ass, will he get mad?
Goodbye, Tag.
Unga bunga.
Unga bunga.
When you get mad, he'll slap your ass.
Well, it depends.
He's
flabby
ass.
Someone's bound to say that. Damn, tall baby girl, alright. let's go look at Nathan again. Look at that
girl. Let's actually go find that last key. Wait,
oh my God, he's so close.
Wait, go find that last key. Go find the last key, though. Like, everyone split up and find that last key.
Find the last key.
We still need to open the cage.
Who is this? Oh, it's Tag.
It's me.
No one checked the office. No one ever checks the office.
That's because it doesn't exist. It doesn't exist in our minds. Hey, Kel. Welcome in.
And no one else is ever here.
Find the key.
I found the key. You guys are blind.
Who? No one went in there. Like, literally no one went in there.
It was the office. No one ever checks the office until I decide to.
You hear something?
Hey, I'm already, like, off.
To be fair, that's, like, the number one spawn point for, like, the bones, I swear.
Sorry, man.
And no one checks it.
Did you hear something?
I know, because it doesn't exist.
I heard a...
Yeah, that's what I heard too.
I am not gonna do that sound effect.
Anyway.
That hurts my throat.
Pig number two.
I think that means
you see it, right? As soon as we don't see the office, the, our object permanence just goes out the window. It doesn't exist anymore, we don't see it.
This one's the cave, see? That's the cave.
Okay, so they are making that noise, okay.
Number five.
The pigs are making the noise, usually
number three.
Oh, there's no key here, okay, never mind.
Where's number two? Number three and five are here.
Maybe it's on the other side? Is it on the other side?
The other side.
I guess I did walk past it, though.
On the other side!
You have a song for every word I say.
I'm surprised. I'm impressed at this point.
I found something. It's a battery, but I can't get it because I have a pig.
Leave it there. Just in case someone's running and needs it.
All right, I got the key.
Okay.
Now we can sacrifice.
All right, I got a pig.
Okay, all of us.
It's sacrificial time. Let's go to the meat processor.
Let's go.
Grass, if you don't like seeing this pig's. Dying, you know.
Who doesn't like seeing pigs die and squealing?
I'm just saying. I'm just saying.
It's your job.
Oh my god, my viewers, man. They like seeing pigs die. Alright, okay. Well, I'm lowering it.
Well, you're the one who's killing pigs, so.
And then he goes to the shredder.
Goodbye, Peppa.
Alright, someone fuel it up. No, Tech, you need to fuel it up, Tech, fuel it up! Oh no, never mind.
No.
Well, you need to go fuel it now.
Okay.
This is the safest corner.
Fuel. Not fuel, I think it's oil.
Lower.
Whichever.
I'll watch your back.
Okay,
He's above.
He's here. Okay, just stagger his ass. Can I do one more? I guess
I'll put another one.
Okay, protect me, guys. You got this.
Feel it.
Feel it. Lower the pig.
He's still up there. I can die. I have a pig.
Okay. There.
I can die.
Let me do it. I'll fuel. I do it faster.
Okay, fine. Go.
I think he's still up there.
Okay.
He's still up there. I'll stun him. Go, just run. We will stun him.
Let him get out of the staircase, then stun
him. Don't stand by the door.
Run.
Okay, now we go. Go off to the side room.
Wow, mana, you're already so far. Oh, Madam, run! Just run! I'm stunning him.
He's stunned.
Go!
Shit,
got no more
use. Mikura, let's go.
Go back to the meat processor.
Okay.
Yeah, that's fine.
Okay.
Mikura, come on. Close the door. Oh, you can't get out.
Get here. Just hang the pig.
Yeah, I'm going.
No one died.
Okay, Mukuro's gonna hang the pig, I think.
Mm-hmm. Did it.
Okay, lower it.
Just watch my back. Watch my back. Let me do all the fast though, cause I do it. Just watch my back. Ayah, you're singing like,
oh, ayah. Oh, great. Now he's talking Cantonese.
Avoid.
Got it.
Okay.
Bingo,
you want meat? What? What happened to that creature? I don't know, man. I think he's malnutritioned or something.
Bingo.
Okay, you do it. Okay. Now this is the hardest part. He's ass as fuck.
Let's pair up.
Okay. Pair up, guys. Mukuro went under
the
bed.
Is he behind me?
Bok is dead.
I think he's behind me.
Huh? What? Me?
No, he's dead. He really is dead.
Mukuro's the one that died. I thought
it was
Bok.
I don't know why she died.
He was behind me, that's why you died.
I thought he was gonna get Bok, but he was the only one left in the room.
Huh? I thought he was with me.
What?
Oh, there's a pig here.
Yes, there's a pig here, but there's no Bok. We got no Bok.
Why don't we just rip one out of you? Rip a
bone
out of you.
Oh, hello.
Hey, why?
Let me go find
a medkit.
What floor are we on?
Mukuro, do you see any?
Second floor.
Okay.
Medkits, not medkits. The medkits are next to the freezer.
The freezer, okay.
Yeah, I'm here.
Let's go down to the freezer.
I'm here in the processor room. So you can go to the
freezer. Alright, there's another bone in the office.
Not the office.
No.
I ate an entire raw bok choy wrapped in bok choy as dessert. It's not as bad as you said it would be.
Yeah, a friend of mine ate a raw bok choy. He said it's not bad, but when you watch...
I'm dead.
You died?
Yeah. I died at a convenient occasion.
Did you revive Mukuro, Tech?
Yeah, I revived Mukuro already.
Anna got me. Oh, hello, Nate.
Wait, where's the other bone?
It's in the office.
Where's the office?
Level 2.
Upstairs? Oh,
damn. 20 pieces of bok choy in the fridge. Oh, hello.
So
you come here often?
Hello.
You just spawned in front of me.
That's very convenient.
Perfect.
That's very convenient. You just spawned in front of me. I have a pig hung up. So let's get everyone just get one each. Wait, if everyone just gets one each, then we don't have to fucking deal with the angry stuff.
Nathan, you're not a pig. Why are you inside the pen, Nathan?
He wants to be a pig. He's a furry.
Is a pig a furry? I feel like it isn't a furry, because it's not really furry, I mean...
Pigs have fur, pigs...
I mean, they have fur, but they're not very furry, I mean...
They have fur...
This is more like a... More like a... Like... Like, hair's not fur, you know? That's kind of different.
I know, but listen...
Any animal is furry. Not true. Scalies exist.
He's
behind us. Behind you!
Yeah, I know. It's fine.
I think that's the one. Get the bone. Go ahead.
Get a pig, in the basement.
In the basement? There's a pig in the basement?
It wasn't in the basement, it was in the second... Okay, second floor bathroom, I think.
I got it.
We saw one earlier.
Yeah, I got it. I'm dead. I'm out of goddamn flashlight. That's so sad.
Run. You can run for me.
Damn, all these meat slapping onto my face.
Pig just ate my ass. I know. I'm very aware. I felt it.
Oh my god. Excuse me?
Mark, what are you doing to those pigs?
No, what? It's more like what it's doing to me.
Bucks, if we're pigs, you're dangerous.
I see the dead person. Where a down person. Wait, two people are down?
Oh, wait, who? A Mukulin, I guess.
I'm alive.
Oh,
wait,
what?
Help! Help! I'm dead!
I'm going.
Help!
I'm behind you.
What do you think? What do you think I meant when the pig ate my ass?
You're enjoying yourself? I don't freaking know.
I'll get Bok.
That's why you want to keep playing this game.
Because it keeps fucking your ass. Is that it, Bok?
Oh, hello, Nate. Hey, I'm me.
Oh.
Oh, he's mad again. Seriously?
Just tell him to calm down.
Nathan, no!
Take a chill pill, dude.
Bat Nathan.
just the like voice of like just giving up. Just kill me already.
We had no choice.
Are you at the second floor?
I'm sacrificing myself for you guys. You guys can't even save life for 5 minutes.
Damn.
Pig.
Holy crap, don't jump scare, boar. Okay, wait, we need to find-
It's only chasing you, I know, right?
Did Bok drop his bone?
Wait.
No, I didn't drop it. I fed it to the pig and then I died.
Oh, that's unfortunate.
Now, demons are supposed to spawn, right?
Yeah, that-
Yeah.
Hello, Mukuro. I don't have a med kit.
How fitting.
Oh, you are very fast.
Let's go to the freezer room. That's where the med kit's there.
Let me see if there's any.
Just crawl
down there. Wait, Mukuro, go get Mukuro.
Can't see anything.
Yeah, I'll kill the second one.
Man's angry.
Where are the bones?
Found Nathan. Nathan's here, go away! Go back!
I found one more bone. I found a bone boy. Bone bros.
I can't see anything.
Bone bros, yeah, let's go, bone bros. Stop moving! You are so fast!
Oh, is someone getting hurt already?
I know, but it looks so stupid.
Okay, I got a bone, by the way.
Okay,
I'm gonna die.
I found a bone in here.
Where are you?
I'm behind you.
Oh.
I don't know how I survived.
I guess someone picked it up already.
Oh,
there's
here's the bone.
I don't know how I survived that, but okay. Whatever, I'll take it.
Oh fuck.
Okay. I got one pig.
Okay.
I'll stay in the storage room just in case I die.
Okay, so we need 3 more pigs technically.
He's behind us.
Oh, he's behind us.
We died.
No.
You'll never guess what happened.
Well, I mean, at least it's accurate to your tag, so it's all good.
Okay, I'm gonna die at the... I just locked myself up in the storage room.
Freezer?
So, yeah, the storage room, not the freezer.
Where is the storage room?
If you're facing the freezer, right?
All right.
Go to the left.
Oh my god.
There you are. Hi.
So apparently, if you die here, the pigs won't go away as long as the doors are closed.
All right, Mukra, are you back from super hell?
Yeah, she is.
I think she's near the processing room.
Yeah. I think I'm in a vent. Can't see anything.
I'll get Mukro.
I'll stay here with the pig.
I found a bone.
Okay, there's one pig inside the freezer over here.
Hey, going.
I'm not even scared anymore. I'm just annoyed. I'm just pissed off at this point.
Oh, finally.
You see that heart rate go up? It's not because...
Oh, there's a bone man. There's a bone man.
Oh, there's a demon.
Bone man. We call them bone men.
Well, he dropped bones, no?
They are the men of the bones of the men.
The bone of the men.
There's still a pig. Is there still a pig?
Yeah.
Yes. I'll come and get it.
All right.
He's hunting.
We only need. We have two pigs on us right now, and we have one bone.
Yeah, I'll get a third one.
Find a bone, Mukro.
Okay. I am the bone, says Mukro.
Yeah, it's quite one of my ribs.
Wait, that's what I told you to do last time!
Oh, he's here!
Oh, it killed Mana.
Mukro, bone in the kitchen. Pig in the kitchen as well. In the storage room. Storage room.
Why does everyone keep mistaking? Saying the wrong room? Holy shit. The wrong room.
It's so odd to see a kitchen on the second floor.
Not that odd.
Jump. Oh. Oh, I'm back. That's fast. Boss, oh, I'm with a demon. You can get a bone from him.
The demon's in...
I'm on first floor. I'm with a demon.
But we have pigs.
Yeah, we both have pigs.
I'll kill it. I'll grab the bone.
Can we just lower the pig, Bob?
No. Think about it. If all of us have a pig, then it's all good. Then we'd have to deal with the angry dude.
Okay. So Mukro has to revive Mana.
Yeah. All of us have to be alive though.
Nathan and the demon.
Oh, Tech, come back. Come back. Come back to the meat room.
I'm going to the freezer room.
Don't go where I am.
The pig is just there.
I'm here as well.
Okay, Nathan's hunting.
Yeah.
I think he's going to the freezer.
He's coming.
Stun him.
Run, go. Close it. He's still coming. I couldn't do anything. He had red eyes. All right. Good night, Confuse.
Oh, what is the one that got caught?
Yeah. Stay still.
Okay. Thank you.
Would you reckon we should just die at the?
Is your phone still in the kitchen?
Die in the storage room. Yeah, basically.
Yeah, we should just do that when he's hungry.
Tech, are you still in the storage room, Tech?
Yep, I have a pig.
Okay, I'm coming.
But I think Bok lost his pig.
I lost mine, yeah.
I got a pig.
Okay, stay in the storage room for a while. Okay. Mana, you're on reviving duty.
Yeah, where's my bone?
Oh, I'm on a med kit.
Yeah, go revive.
Nathan's here, though.
Hold on.
Oh, shit.
Where is everyone?
Okay, Mukro, stay here with me.
I have a med kit on me.
How's
that, Tech? Enjoying yourself?
Thank you.
Yeah, I mean, like, look at my outfit. I
all right, who has a pig?
I have a pig.
Only Tech. Okay.
And
who has a pig?
It's in the kitchen still.
No, I don't think it is. I think we used it.
Oh, you did?
Oh, you used it? Okay.
Oh shit, I think the game's gonna crash.
What? Why?
Back, time to crash.
Okay, it did not crash. It did not crash. The sneeze. What about the sneeze? Okay, so let's just die inside the storage room, okay, guys?
Doesn't that mean the whole room is gonna be filled with blood?
Yep.
Good point, actually.
Heck, you didn't think
he really didn't.
Okay, let's just die where the... Okay, I'll just die here in the blood pit then.
Tech run! Tech run!
Okay. I'm running.
I think I'm gonna die. I'm the last one out. Oh shit, I got locked
in! There's a pig in here.
I got locked in with Nathan.
Yeah, bye. Just
wait, running. Is anyone else dead? Is it just mana that's dead?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's just mana that's dead.
Nothing I could do about it. I was locked in.
One pig got out. Fuck.
There's a pig in the other room across from the storage kitchen.
I need bones, though.
I think to spawn more
should
bones...
Should we start
grabbing
the pigs
over.
Now?
No.
Should we just lower one pig?
No, only... So, think about it. Only 10... only 3 bones can exist, so if we have... All of us have one bone, then we don't have to deal with the fucking angry dude. Hello.
Hello.
But after we got 3 bones,
thank
only
you.
One.
Yes, but if you feed a bone to a pig, then that bone doesn't exist anymore.
First door. Need a pen area.
There's a pig in the freezer, like literally in the freezer, roaming around. Next to the storage area.
Go find some more bones, though.
I'm flashing my light at it.
I found one. I found one of the dudes who have the bone, I think? Yeah. Hello.
Where are you coming from?
Alright, I got a bone.
Where are you? Fuck you, Nathan. Fuck you.
On your 90.
Where is he? Oh, he's ignoring me apparently. Nice.
Oh, hello. You come here often?
Hello. Sadly, yes.
Sadly, yes. Too often.
I jump inside. Why can't I jump on this anymore? God damn it.
Why can't you jump on tag?
Nothing. Don't worry. It's my hiding spot.
Does anyone have a bone? Or want a bone?
Oh, I was crouching.
He's coming.
I survived the rage.
Turn off your live flashlight.
Yeah, I turn off my flashlight and he's like, where the fuck is he? Oh, he's outside.
Let's go.
The storage room. I'm still at the storage room just in case.
I've got one bone.
You're just gonna hold yourself up there?
Yep. It's working.
I've got a perfect place to hide as well.
Me too. And funny enough, it's in the freezer.
Where's the pig? Oh, here. Ah! Alright, I'm gonna go hide now.
He's still running, he's still hunting.
He's coming.
He's coming for me. And I'm trapped inside. I'm trapped in him with him. God damn it. Oh, well. Bye-bye.
Have fun for your romance. Oh, you dropped your pig. That means you dropped your pig. Oh no.
Yeah, I dropped the pig, but it's inside the storage room. Don't worry about it.
Right, I'm gonna hide here.
Thanks,
Lord. Alright, Vine, I'm gonna hide here.
Mooker wants to lower the pigs. Can we please lower the pigs?
Can we? I have a pig.
Buck says no because he has a strategy, apparently.
Yeah, was it not a strategy meeting? Couldn't you? Didn't you hear?
Okay. Yeah. Sure.
No, because if I get down, that means one of y'all will have to revive me, right?
Hey, Tech.
Tech, are you near a market?
No.
Great.
Oh my god. Dude, 4 of us can hide there. Like one of each corner.
I'm gonna go find a medkit for Tech.
Yeah,
I don't know if he actually can get me, though. I'm pretty sure he still can.
Oh, I think from the stair.
From the stair, he probably can.
I actually do. It's inside the freezer.
Inside the freezer?
To the left.
Mr. Bok, I don't feel so good.
Yep, there you go.
Oh, stay still.
Okay. That's a good hiding spot. Not bad.
Thanks. My mom got it for me.
Oh, behind you.
I want to check the storage room if my pig is still there.
It probably still is.
You need a bone, still one red.
It went back in.
Oh.
Okay, close the door.
Okay, let's go get the
bones. We need to go get them. This is my hiding spot.
Well, let's see if this works. It works! It works!
It works?
It works!
Oh my god, he just ran past me.
This spot works! This spot works!
You're alive, you're the only one left.
I'm good.
You're the only one alive.
Well, you're the only one who's alive who can do something.
Wait, what?
Because I have a pig. I have a pig.
No, the two of them can't revive me because they have pigs.
Oh.
I don't believe that this spot actually works. This is pretty funny.
Okay, both of you you guys just hide, okay?
Well, I'm just here. I'll be here if you need me.
I'll figure something out. You know what? I'll just lower the pig at this point. Fuck it.
I think we really think we should.
Yeah, I really think we should, Bob.
Okay, fine. Do it.
Lowering one pig. You guys might want to come here and hang those shit.
I'm already
here. Yeah, well, he's gonna run towards you guys, or he's gonna kill me, I don't know.
You're waiting for 5 minutes? What happened?
I don't know if this bot actually works. He ran past me once.
He ran past me too. Like, once.
I don't know if this works, though. Let me see.
I'm lowering one more.
It's Mr. Noleg.
Yeah, this spot works! This spot works!
I admire his commitment.
Oh no, why did I?
The spot! He can't get me in the spot! He can't get me in the spot! He's running around me! Hello, sir.
I'm next to a med kit, by the way.
Wait.
He's run past me like 10 times already. Oh yeah, I can try.
Oh shit.
Up here.
Yeah, I know, but I'm stunned. He's trying to get me.
I'm next to a med kit, and Nathan's here.
Yeah, Nathan's on the floor.
He's been trying to get me for the last minute. He's running towards someone else.
It's me.
I think he's
ready
to
attack. Yep. Get stunned, bitch! Oh god, I got
him. Tech, you might want to run to where I am. He's got red eyes. He's red eyes. You're dead. Well, Oh, I'm the last one alive, okay.
Yeah, we should kill the pig.
That's locked.
Drop the pig inside the storage room and, you know, just revive someone.
Okay.
Oh no. Last man standing.
But I was in a safe spot.
Yeah, I'll try your spot after this then. I revive myself.
Y'all wanna try jumping on it?
Jumping on it.
You have to jump on the railing and then you just jump to it.
Oh yeah. Oh, he's on
the... Hi, Tech. You're here with me.
Hi.
Let me introduce you to my friend, the demon. He is right here. And you gotta find him.
Hello, Mr.
Mukra, go. Mukra, he's distracted me. Go. Never mind, he's coming for you. Oh wait, everyone's dead again. What the fuck?
This is what? This is the 7th one, so like, he's pretty fast.
God damn it. I can't, like, even though I'm here, I can't do anything.
Are you just at your hiding spot again?
Yes. He can't get me, but still, it's not great. I can't do anything here.
Game plan now.
Bok, you need to help.
Well, he's angry and he's literally circling around me, so if I get down, I die.
Yeah,
well, that's what happens to fucking cats when they get stuck in a tree, huh?
Yeah, I think he's not gonna calm down, right? Unless you kill someone.
Let me try to keep stunning it. Let me try. What do you want me to do? I can't do anything here!
I have a med kit next to me. If you want, I can do the same.
I'll try, but like...
I'm literally on the first floor.
I'm gonna try and make him... Yeah, I'm gonna try and stun him like multiple times so that he calms down.
This isn't like you.
This isn't like you, Nate.
I can think.
I can help.
Send him into vegan.
He's so fucking fast.
Oh no. He's on the second floor. Nate is on the second floor now.
Yeah, I can see that, but he keeps jumping down.
Oh, he's trying to get you.
I don't know if I can do anything. Well, this is I don't know. I might as well just die. There's no this game's gone.
I don't think he's gonna.
Oh, wait, I think he calmed down.
How he calmed down?
No, he did. He's still running around crazy.
Is he?
Is he calmed down already? I thought he wouldn't come down unless he kills someone.
I think. Yeah, I'm up.
No. If you stun him multiple times, like into his like out of stun. Like if you stun him multiple times, what the hell are you doing, dude? Yeah, if you stun him multiple times and he goes to like red eyes and then you still escape him, he calms down. Oh, this goes, I'm dead. Never mind, I was dead. He was still angry. Never mind. I thought it was because I couldn't hear him.
Excuse me, Nathan. Thank you.
Oh, fuck.
Ba-ball. Do you like ball?
Oh my god, Tech.
Yeah. I'm dying.
Don't die.
Yeah, bomb.
Where am I? Oh, this is the starting area. Never mind. There's a guy with a bone there.
Thank you.
He's on hunting mode, so.
He's literally right there. Tech, grab it. Tech, mana, grab it. Mana, grab his butt. Grab Mikra's butt. Grab Mikra's butt.
Oh.
So, how's life? We need to revive someone.
Where are you?
Oh, wait, is everyone up?
No, Mukra's dead.
No, am I the only one dead?
You're the only one dead. You managed to bring back this game a bit. Go find the other one.
Oh.
Hey, you're on reviving duty. I'm going to the safe spot.
Oh no.
I can become the bait if you want me.
Send a bait.
Yeah, bait. I'm gonna be a bait.
You're gonna be a bait.
No, me. Bait. Bait. B-A-I-T. Oh my. What a bad boy.
Oh, check guy.
Well, we need it. One of us needs to revive.
Yeah, I'm dying because I'm running out of UV.
Do you know bubbles?
I'm trying my best to run.
I'm just gonna lower mine.
Bubbles? Like from Powerpuff?
Wait, I'm not gonna lower. Wait, should I lower it? I don't think I should lower.
He's really egg rolls. I don't think he should.
Sorry, a babe?
Oh,
this is a babe?
Oh, no, I'm in the office. Check the office. Get out of here.
You're never gonna be there. Oh wait, there's no pig. Oh, there's no pig. Oh, cool. I can put mine down. Okay, cool.
Is
that Matt?
Can you hear you?
Okay.
Who's alive?
No.
Is that? Oh, there's no. Is, did you say Matt Kit?
No.
Tag, is that Matt? Can you hear you?
I'm gonna find one.
Okay. I'm looking for Matt Kit too.
Tech, I'm next to you. Tech, stop moving. Tech, stop. Okay. Behind you. I'm out of UV. Oh shit. I'm gonna die. My friend. He's so fast. Oh my god.
We're talking about a bit earlier.
If you guys,
I heard it twice.
If you guys send me a med kit, please let me know.
No, babe.
Yeah, exactly. Holy shit.
Babe.
Oh, I found a med kit.
Nice.
Where is it? Oh, got it.
First floor.
Hold on.
I got a bomb, bro.
Okay, I'm gonna die.
I'm
gonna die.
I'm going with backup. Just run. There's a med kit.
What's a shit? Oh my god.
I got it. Oh, man, I took it. No.
Okay, I'm protecting
the ball. Someone take the ball.
All right. Is this your last game or nah? Well, it doesn't look like it's going very well. I'll be frankly honest of you.
Okay.
Here's the other bone.
It's a candle.
Oh shoot! He's there.
Run!
Oh fuck!
That one's dead.
Not going well. Connect to the bubbles, Joe. Okay. I'm slow. My bad, grass.
Oh, thank you. So angry. No, nice.
Okay, I'm gonna.
I can be dead.
Rescue
sometimes.
Someone.
I'm really dead. So
many pigs up here. Just don't get caught.
We
if
don't
I
have many pigs and no milk, not much bone.
No. Oh fuck.
Oh.
Oh, great.
Wait.
Mukuro, you got this. I believe in you.
Oh, no. Not this. Not this again.
Deja vu.
Oh, no.
I believe, Mukuro. Believe
in Mukuro.
Behind you! No, the game's over. No, the game's over. Mukuro's dying right now.
The game's over. Well. Well, 2 hours.
We got time. Oh, I'm going in the meat grinder.
I'm gonna be one. Oh boy.
Ah, god damn it.
God damn it indeed.
That was unfortunate.
Should we?
I told you guys know, I'll teach you guys how to do the jumping strategy as soon as.
Never mind.
I'm gonna be right back in 2 minutes.
Okay, I'm gonna teach you guys how to cheese the game.
Do you want to stop?
No, it's fine. Keep going.
Might as well continue.
Might as well continue, alright.
We need to beat this game!
I'm gonna beat some sense into you if you don't stop.
I'll teach you how to fucking cheese the game.
You turn off your flashlight, is that it? Is that
no, I teach you how to stay get in that safe spot. He literally can't get out of- OW! He literally can't get you in that spot.
Oh my god!
I'm back.
Fucks!
I'm back.
Mukuro!
Hey, I'm gonna get some juice.
I'll try being enthusiastic again.
Okay, let's go.
It's fine. It's just a game, bro. Don't be too sad about it.
I'm not sad. I'm annoyed.
Oh. No, don't worry. We're annoyed as well. Fucking speed.
It just means we pick up a pig and then we immediately die. And we try to rescue someone and immediately die again.
Yeah, apparently.
Try to do anything and immediately die again.
Apparently, this boss.
Alright, let me teach you. Let me teach you how to say. How to cheese the game.
Apparently, this boss, according to the wiki, is the fastest boss.
Well.
Yeah, I figured that one out.
If he's this boss, can you imagine
why
the next
boss? Why
do you
have to gaslight me every single fucking time?
If it wasn't it obvious that he was the fastest, holy shit, did you see how fast it was going? Man, I was booking it.
Well, all bosses ran fast when it's like lowered, when, you know, they're about to die.
Man was booking it.
He's fast and angry.
Booking as though his life is on the line.
Well, he is on the line.
Yeah, because he will die if we, you know. Yeah. Okay.
Alright, actually, before I leave, let's see. Maybe now I can turn to Qualdeo.
Okay.
And then I'll be able to see Tinx.
Okay, let's go. We can do it.
When I die, it's pitch black, so I can't see.
This is that time, right? That time's the charm.
Right, hopefully it is the charm. I don't wanna do this again. My head hurts. Oh shit, why did it change character? No!
Give me my skin back!
Give me my skin! Yeah, baby, look at that. CEO Tech.
Let's go!
Reporting for duty.
Big money man.
Chicago.
All right, let's actually do this.
Okay, here's the plan.
Okay.
All right, here's the plan. I'm going to teach you how to cheese the game.
Okay.
Follow me.
Okay, go on. Follow you. Okay.
All right. All you got to do is come over to the staircase here.
Okay.
And then you come through here. Yeah. And then you use the elevation from here to jump onto the rail here, and then you just walk onto here. That's it.
Hold on.
Jump down onto the railing, and then walk along there, and then crouch, and you're good. This is a safe spot.
Okay, everyone practice your parkour.
Yeah, and then crouch.
I did it.
And just stay there, you're safe.
And now there's four corners. So
and there's four corners, exactly. Everyone just get a corner each. I mean, everyone can just use the same corner, but that's fine.
Let's try. I'm trying this side.
See, that's how you cheese the game.
And that's how we're gonna win.
Oh,
that still scares me.
Nathan doesn't like that.
Nathan's like, I heard you bitches cheating. I'm gonna start it just so we can get the keys.
Wait,
yeah, I'm just gonna so we get the keys first.
Okay.
Let me kill you.
It's hard getting onto this one mana.
That's what she said.
Oh my. Bruh.
Bruh. Certified bruh moment.
What can you say?
Oh,
it's
okay.
Hard getting on this one. What the?
Yeah, you just stay there and then you're good.
Why is it hard on this one? No, mana, stop.
Like, preemptively said something, and mana didn't even say anything.
I didn't even say
okay,
anything yet.
I got onto it.
Ka-chow. If he loses, then you're just bad, yeah.
Okay, now I know that one. How about on this side? Can I do it here too?
Where is meat grinder room? There we go.
Okay, it works. Okay.
And then pick up the med kit.
I'll fill one up.
Okay. Okay, I get it. I get it how to do it now. Yay. Now we cheese.
Now we cheese.
Now we cheese.
Now we eat cheese.
I've had enough of your shit, Nathan.
Cheese and ground beef, what a great combination.
Cheese, Gromit.
Well, it's not even ground beef, ground pork, what am I saying?
Cheese, Gromit.
Yeah, that's still delicious, you know. Nachos, cheese, and pork instead of beef. But, you know, whatever.
I think we should try not to use the batteries in the game.
What if we don't use the keys at the start of the game? Why don't we just don't use the keys?
You had a kebab yesterday?
Yeah.
Damn!
Hey, Yosh, what the hell, Cher?
You never told us you know what that's
you were eating a kebab while we were playing RuneScape? What the hell?
Afterwards.
I'm gonna fucking order food at my local food panda.
Does anyone have keys?
Booker's just eating kebab and grinding levels.
Actually, this kind of makes sense. But still.
No, it doesn't. Okay, bye.
Yeah, where is...
I also like desserts too.
I mean, who doesn't like pudding? What the fuck?
Got him! We got him, boy!
Why do I hang out with you?
Yeah, that's a good question.
I questioned that myself too.
Why do I hang out with me? Why do I hang out with me? What the fuck is wrong with me?
I'm trying. Oh, is this a key? No.
There's a bone in the office.
Oh, Nathan is right
there.
Finally,
someone checked the office.
I'm in the office. Well, no, I'm at the store.
I left this is not the office, my dude.
Damn, look at the CPU, man. They're all outdated.
Well, Nathan's mad. Made fun of his CPU.
Who the f-
He's like, fuck you, man. That's all this work.
You should have made fun of his CPU.
Oh, he's running.
Shit.
You never make fun of a man's CPU.
You're
yeah,
so fucking slow when you're not mad, huh, aren't you?
Yeah, I keep getting knocked back.
No, you have to press forward. And then you press C. See?
Yeah, you have to face towards it, yeah. Oh. Otherwise you get knocked back.
Yeah, look at Mugro, she got it.
Back in the hidey hole.
No, he's calm, I stunned him.
He's not very angry.
Yeah.
Not
Why
yet.
Are we still here? Just to suffer, I guess? I don't know.
Jump a little
Why
bit.
Are we still here?
Oh, got it.
Just to suffer. Holy crap, you're there. Hello.
What?
It's fine. Oh, he's a very friendly dude.
He's very
right
friendly.
Now
just
he's...
mention, just don't bring up his CPU.
He'd love to have you for dinner.
You're using Intel? Yikes, bro.
That's cringe, dude.
That's cringe, those NVIDIA. Ew, you a green fanboy? Cringe, bro.
Instead of Ions.
Oh my god. Dude, are you the type of person that installs toolbars on Internet Explorer? Dang! I used to do that to you.
That's a toolbar. You're a toolbar.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah, that's right.
Fucking calling me a tool?
Yeah. That's exactly what she's doing.
I called you up multiple times. What are you saying? I'm Vicky, and I'm playing Devour.
Uh-huh.
Oh,
huh.
And I can't find Pen too. No way, Pen.
I decide. Let's run past Nathan. Oh, he's angry.
He's mad. He's all mad.
Just tell him to take a chill pill.
Do you know why there's like blood on the floor every single time he attacks? It's his man.
Why?
It's his what?
No, I'm trying to keep.
Okay, what?
What'd you just say?
Where's nothing?
Hmm?
Hot dog.
Hot dog.
Oh wait, we don't have the bone.
Yeah, we don't have the bone.
I got a bone. And a key.
Oh,
can you come here at number 4? Because
come
we...
Come here number 4.
We
hey guys, think about what if we okay guys here's another plan. What if we just get the first like 5 pigs and then just have them all in our hands? We have one hung up and one in each of our hands, and then we go find 3 more bones and then do that.
How are we going to oil the thing then?
Well, it's already oiled.
Yeah,
stall it now, then we can just make a chain reaction.
Oh, here's a retreat.
Yeah, I'll hang it up.
Here, come here. Big.
Oh, no, already oiled it anyway. No, it's already hanging.
Okay, I'm holding one.
Okay, everyone else go find a bone. Right. And you open the cage, and everyone else go find a bone. And then after everyone has one pig each, we all go bone hunting, and then just keep note of the. And then just take note of where the bones are when you kill the things.
Mm-hmm. Oh great, we have to take notes now. Sheesh.
Cheese.
Use that big brain energy.
I got a pig.
What big brain? Exactly.
I'm just gonna stand here. Let me know.
He has a smooth brain.
I'm a smooth brain. You've ever seen.
I mean, like, being a smooth brain has his advantages, because if you insult him, all the insults just slide right off.
I'm just going to perch myself here.
Why don't
you guys get a pig? Let me know. I'll meet you guys at the meat room.
The meat room.
The meat room.
The muffin man!
The office. Oh no, no.
It's pig here too.
Oh, sweet.
It's always the office. Who are you, Bob?
Muffin man. Oh yeah, we need animal pen number 2,
yes?
By the way.
Bone. Oh, you picked it up already? The pig's over there, behind you.
Yeah, exactly. I put.
Am I going to the freezer room?
Wait,
guys?
Do you have one? Do you have a pig? Oh yeah, okay. I couldn't see it behind your like robe.
And a pen is still locked, by the way.
I have the key. I'll come over.
Oh okay. I'm trying to find a bone.
Actually, why don't I just leave that open? Well, leave that closed, because then it can't go anywhere.
Now that I think about it, should we always? Okay.
Oh, he left the freezer room.
There's one here. Hey, wait. Who doesn't have a bone?
Oh, he doesn't have one.
Tech, do you have a bone? Tech. Tech.
No, I don't have a bone.
Come here. Come to the freezer room. There's a bone here.
There's a bone.
Okay.
Alright. Why are you up there? It's zero pigs. It doesn't matter.
I'm having a stroke.
I found another bone. It's in this room.
Whoever doesn't have a pig yet, take this to the meat room. Put it in this room. Just drop it here.
That might change.
Huh? What? My mic changed.
No.
Oh wait, what?
Okay, yeah. Leave it here, and then let's go find some more bones.
You saw this one earlier.
Oh, my bad.
Come to the basement.
Excuse me.
Hey, Tech, here.
Yes?
Yeah, follow us, Tech.
Take this bone.
Oh, shut up. Come on.
Take this bone. No, come here! Oh my god!
Tech!
Hey, put this in the room as well. And then the next bone you find, feed it to the pig.
How do I drop it?
G.
Okay. Are you for real, Tech?
No, I'm just kidding.
Alright, anyway, let's go find one more bone.
Okay, so I've been thinking.
Yes?
What have you been thinking?
Wait, listen.
That's dangerous, don't do that.
No, shut up. We always go for the pigs that we get out of the pen, right?
Uh-huh.
Mm-hmm. Bone.
Now those...
Oh, she found a bone. Where's the bone?
Meat press at the room vent.
Oh,
the meat processing room vent.
Meat processing room vent.
All right. Well, what are you saying?
Okay, what I was saying. So like, we always go for
Tech,
the.
Why is your microphone
always...
going?
Let the man finish. Let the man have this.
we always go for the ones with the playpen, right? We always get the playpen. What if we get the ones on the cage?
Well, you need to open the pen before you get the cage, dude.
Really?
Yeah, because the keys in the cage, the keys in the pens.
In the playpen, yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, so that's why we can't do that. Anyway,
should we just get the pigs from the playpen first?
Get the last bone from the vent. And then go get a pig, and then we go find one more, and then take note. We go find one more bone, man.
I think that's 3.
No, because if you feed it, then there's 2. So we know where 3 bones are.
Oh, here's a bone now.
Okay, go find a pig.
I have a pig.
Find Peppa.
I have a pig.
Oh, wait, there's 3 bones in. Okay. We're good. Okay, one in the vent and two in the meat room. Okay, start it.
One in the vent of this room.
Yeah.
Up. Okay, I'll be here up here. Lower it.
Who is lowering it?
Oh, I'll go.
Oh, okay.
You're faster, right?
Yeah, I do it faster.
Yeah, he's faster too. We'll oil it up.
Wait, let me put mine on. Cause I do everything faster.
Okay, fine. Okay, go.
Go.
Okay, jump.
Go.
It doesn't kill you if it's not on.
Okay, protect Bob.
Die, Piggy, die.
Alright, go. Next one.
Okay, I'm protection duty. Go ahead, Bob.
Yes.
Turn off your light and I'll have my light.
Okay.
Alright, next one.
I'll do it.
Okay. It's doing great. What the hell does he fucking speak?
Where is he?
I can hear him on my left side.
Go. He's screaming his heart out.
Last one. Okay, McCurry, look, put your last one on.
Oh, he's here.
Jump down, McCurry, just jump down. McCurry, you have to jump down. McCurry, jump down. Jump down. No, other way. Yeah, okay, just.
Okay.
Oh, he's jumping down.
Okay. I'll go. I have nothing else. Nice.
Okay, I'm picking up a bow. I'm leaving.
Hey, come to the middle area so that we can revive you.
Okay. Oh, and if you find a med kit, just keep putting it in the middle area.
Yeah, piggy.
Okay. Oh, wait, why did I say okay? Stupid!
Hey, pigs are very intelligent animals, by the way.
Shocking revelation. Tektrok is a pig. He's a furry.
I'm a pig.
He's a pig in disguise.
Pigs are very intelligent animals.
Autobots. No, wait. Transformers.
Okay. I put you on the meat processing hook.
Bots in disguise? Yeah, I forgot how the song goes. I'm in the middle, by the way.
Okay, I'm coming.
I fucked up your mother. What? I don't know how the lyrics goes. My bad.
No, there is already a pig there. Never mind that.
Yes, now we have to find bones, right?
Yeah, bones.
Yeah, bones and a pig.
Oh, wait, we do have bones.
We have like three. We have three bones. Did someone get the one in the vent?
So we have to find pigs.
Don't get the one in the vent.
Yeah, I'll get the one in the vent. I'll get the one in the vent then. Something
the
in the
pig?
Summer.
If I were a pig, where would I be?
I found you, bone bro.
Hey bro. Nice bone.
Damn. That's a mighty fine bone, bro.
Thanks. My papa told me to never be afraid of showing my bone.
Okay, I'm not gonna feel your bone. Fuck off.
Touch the bone.
Always be afraid when feeling someone's bone.
Okay, I got a pig. Is there a pig that's hung up?
I don't think so.
Is there any pig hanging up here?
Oh, there is? Okay.
I got a pig.
Yeah, right, I'm gonna go.
Yeah, I think I know where one is because I saw it when I was dead. Oh, wait, no, man, I got it.
Go find bones. Go find bones, Tech. Go find bones.
I got one.
Okay, like, there's still space time for like one more bone. You're right. Mana's just trying to jump over off the edge.
Should I put the bone down?
No. Just go find a pig. Go find a pig.
Okay, go find a pig.
And then Mook. Oh, we lost mana.
Oh, shit. Checking her stream right now.
That sucks.
Oh, she beats you. Oh no, and hits you. Great. Okay. I'll go to my first cheese spot because I can't get to that cheese
spot. I found a pig.
Well, he's hunting right now.
He's mad. He's hunting right now. Hi.
I'm gonna go to the cheese spot.
I'm in my cheese spot in the freezer room. You guys can go to this. Oh, he's hunting.
Never mind, he's next to me. I didn't get enough time. Oh my god, I didn't have enough time to jump up.
You died?
Yeah.
Okay, so just go to the middle and then we'll revive you once. Everything is done. I won't find a pig first. I'll revive you first. Perfect man, back. Anna, just, you know, recon. Reconnect.
Well, depending on if their internet is actually good. Hello, I'm back.
Hello, welcome back. I wonder if she can reconnect.
Find some more bones.
I think my pig is gone, IDC. Don't worry about it. Just reconnect, no worries.
Alright, take a sip moment while I...
Okay, let's calm down first while Mano reconnects.
Thanks for the headbutt. Hey, not that.
There's no option to reconnect.
Do we?
Yeah, we might have to reset.
Okay, in that case. If you're gonna reset, then let me quickly go to the bathroom. Hey, I'm back, Jolts. Thanks for the raid. Hey, thanks for the follow, Gross. Oh, come in. Hit him.
Hurry up!
mean your chat.
Oh my god. Wrong map! Wrong map!
Wrong map, wrong map, guys.
Okay, okay, no, blow your harmonica and say that it's the wrong map.
I mean, if you want, we could do nightmare mode on the farmhouse.
Okay.
So we just wait for block to ready up.
Oh, the crawler! You run fast in vents!
Ooh.
I don't like that. Alright, let's just...
Chicago, USA. Cult member Nathan Kasongo has returned to the slaughterhouse he worked at in his youth. Determined
busy
to
doing
summon
his
the demon Azazel.
Where's Bob?
Oh, there he is.
Bob? Okay, there he is. He did not hear anything. That would be... That's great.
Oh, someone took the candy.
I think it's your gamer chair idea.
What, my gamer chair?
Yeah, you know the gamer chair tech is talking about. That's what you need.
I have the gamer chair. That, who's talking about my gamer chair?
What gamer chair? What gamer chair or do you have?
You never need a fashion
chair. It was a Razer chair.
A Razer chair.
You got Razers on your chair?
Yeah. I know.
It's so edgy.
Cut my life into pieces.
Ow, the edge.
I am the rest of the
look at the location. Oh, whatever. Which makes
flashlight. Hello, sir. I require your bone. Thank you, sir.
No, you don't.
Give us your bone. No.
Oh my god, mana. Mana!
Mana! Calm your tatas!
Calm your farm, holy shit.
I'll oil it up.
Found a key.
Steam bok choy sing. No! Sorry. No one's getting any singing! You get tech singing. Tech, take it away!
What do you want me to sing?
Just sing Last Resort.
Surprise me.
Shit, now I'm,
sing whatever
now I'm
you
on
want.
The hotspot. Great. I'm on the pressure.
Sing or I'll abuse you, what the hell?
Sing it out, boy, you got to see what
no, no one's getting any singing. Not until another karaoke stream, at least.
Eastern, you're hunted down by Nathan.
No.
Well, there's a bone in the
singer.
I'll embarrass you. What the hell?
It's a bitchy spider. It's a bitchy spider.
Not it's a bitchy spider. I eat a spider.
The eye of the spider.
Oh my god. Mining away.
Has anyone checked the office?
I don't know. What to mine on? Mine this anyway.
I don't want to go back and check the office.
Never mind, don't sing. Yeah, that's what I fucking thought. Oh, mana's gone.
Okay.
Hey, yo, stop that. My thing was so bad, it disconnected mana.
No, it's like...
It was so bad she left.
Like it's like, fuck this, I'm out of here.
This is like a low signal space for mana. Like, every time she goes to the office, oh, she's gone.
And she's gone.
Kaden bonked me for no reason. Nice one, Kaden. Okay, let me try adding her to the game.
Give me a reconnect button. I'm gonna...
Salty.
Yeah, I bet she can reconnect. We just started, right?
Yeah. Drink my watermelon juice.
Be able.
I am back.
Oh.
I
Are
am
you?
Back.
Oh, welcome back. Nice.
Ah, that's
some things scary.
I was
make the music loud so we can't hear boxing. What the hell? It wasn't that bad.
You sure about
yeah,
that?
Yeah, DC, after you
bad.
Sing.
Look, all right? I don't know.
Nathan,
in on second floor.
I don't know what to say,
It's normal, don't worry. I love when I disconnect people just from my singing voice alone.
That's how you trigger disconnect.
This is my I immediately DOS your internet.
My connection is full, but I don't know why it's disconnecting so much today.
Your internet's really choppy today, huh?
That's for me.
Here.
Do the high note, dude. I like how he peaked as soon as he tried to do the high note.
Oh, you know what you should do, Tech? You should sing some opera songs. That'd be a good idea. Oh, hey, Nate.
The opera is here. I don't fucking know. Wait, so if I peak, right? So maybe if I lower my mic and then shout, does it peak?
That's not how fucking mics work, but sure.
But did it peak?
You could try.
No?
It did kind of peak.
Thank you, Bones. Someone come over here. It's the office.
Oh, where is
Take
she?
Take on me.
The office. On the second floor.
Got it.
Here comes the high note.
No one ever checks this one.
no one likes to go to the office.
I got a bone in there, but the Nathan was also in there, so like I couldn't mook. I couldn't move.
Oh well.
Tech sounds better, rude.
Oh, I forgot which door the office is.
Rip ears, oh well.
Rip ears.
Oh wait. I have a key by the way.
Where does the key lead to?
Oh yeah, keys too. Right.
I have one. I have pet 5.
Back, hurry up. Come on.
Oh, you're impatient. Oh. So impatient. Oh my god, you zoomers.
Oh, damn, you zoomer. He called you a zoomer, damn.
I just left and...
What kind of zoomer are you? You're so slow.
You can't just give me... You can't say that when you fucking have faster crawl speed.
You come here often?
Yeah.
That's not mine. That's yours.
I delivered the pigs.
I left the room and Nathan was staring at me from down the hallway.
Where's the other one?
Anyway,
I'm still into you.
I knew it. You got it.
That song is actually really hard to sing. That song is really hard to sing.
I'm still into me.
I don't like how everyone is. This really just shows everyone's age because they know that song.
Oh my god. Fly me to the moon. And let me
just gonna sing the other version.
What's that version?
What's the other version?
What are you talking about, Mukuro? Is it sussy? What?
Tech showed him to me, of course it is.
Oh my god. Tech, what have you been showing, Mukuro?
Wait, what?
Mukuro's innocent, how dare you?
I am ready to spoon.
What, excuse me?
You're excused, go ahead.
We need more innocent.
What'd you just say?
I have a fork and a spoon.
Oh, okay, I thought you were doing something with said spoon.
About spoons.
I should buy my bones.
I like rusty spoons.
I got a rusty spoon.
Oh, I thought it was you and it was just Bob.
Okay. Oh,
peekaboo!
I just saw the ends of your cigar and it was gray. I thought it was chasing after the demon.
Damn, Bob. Man, I'm talking shit. You look like a demon, damn.
Well, I do have horns. I'm not. That's fair enough. I have horns.
I have released the pigs in the cage.
Oh, Nathan is right there.
That's like understandable because, yeah.
Hi, Nathan. You look so skinny. But you look lean, eh? Yes.
He's a lean fiend.
Wow, skinny legend.
Actually, Nathan has blades on his elbow. I never saw that.
Those aren't blades. Those are just bones, aren't they?
Yeah, bone blades. That works.
Bone blades.
I mean, you never really took a chance the time to look at
it's
him.
It's like Beyblade.
Bone blades!
He has a beautiful smile, though. Nathan has a beautiful smile.
You probably should stop staring at him before he gets pissed off.
Pearly whites.
fairly white.
Damn, son, he's got whiter teeth than me. What the hell?
Damn, his teeth are whiter than my life. What?
What does that even mean, dude?
Did I say whiter? Oh my, I said whiter. I meant brighter.
How'd you fuck up that colossally? Holy shit.
Am I gonna get cancelled? Oh boy. Can't wait.
I can't wait.
I can't wait to get cancelled.
Wait, does everyone have a pig? Does everyone have a pig?
I got a pig.
Okay, well, go find some more bones.
Okay, wait.
Yeah, I'm on the hunt for bones.
Oh my god, how dare.
Tech sees the world in darkness.
We wear sunglasses inside.
Yeah, why are you wearing sunglasses here? What the hell?
I've come, you know, the flashlight. It's too bright sometimes. You know?
No, this flashlight ain't shit.
I got green radioactive flashlight.
Radioactive.
I found a pig.
We're not looking for pigs. We're looking for bones.
Oh, my bad. Okay, bye, pig. Sorry.
Oh, I got a bone. I got a bone.
Oh, I got one as well. One in the kitchen. Keep a mental track of this.
No. Apparently, it's
in the kitchen
second
bench,
floor
right.
In the office. Toilet area.
So okay, did everyone just remember your respective bones? Do we have three bones?
Mm-hmm. I have one bone on
kitchen vent.
There should be one more. There should be one more bone.
Okay, another one.
Oh, okay. Where is it?
It's in the storeroom corridor.
Oh no, we should have one person.
It's fine. Everyone just remember your respective, bone.
I have a pig.
Alright, everyone's got a pig. Let's go.
Okay, crawling back inside the
mullet
time. Rip ears.
Okay, let me hang mine.
Yeah, go ahead. I'll pull it down there.
You deafening children again.
I'm not deafening children.
God damn. Children. Not the shield. Think of the children.
Look, shut up. English is hard.
English isn't my first language.
Okay. I'll hang my legs.
Crawling back to you. Who's crawling back to me?
Oh, yeah! Basket! If he comes out, I'm
gonna... Okay, I'm ready. Look, or go.
Go hang your pig.
Stay on the stairs. That way you can go down if ever you need to. Yeah. Hmm? I'm ready to defend. I'm looking at this door.
But right. I need to pick one.
He's here. He's going upstairs.
I'm stunning him. He's stunned.
Where is he?
Downstairs. I'm out of
there.
I'm leaving. I'm out of here. I'm gonna die out of the way. Oh, this door's locked!
Oh, well, Box panicking. I saw Box flashlight, man. That was pretty funny.
Okay, I got a bone.
Funny, you're going after your dead.
You're laughing at your dead friends, so it's fucked up.
Oh no, I'm gonna die.
Think of the children.
There's a pig. I'll UV.
Who you gonna call?
Oh, not a pig.
Don't call your crush while drunk. That's a bad idea, man.
Mukro is like the guardian skeleton angel. I never knew I needed.
Oh my god. He literally came through the vent and he calmed down as soon as he came through the vent.
Oh, okay, bye-bye.
Oh, wait. Did you get the kitchen vent?
No. I was getting fucking chased.
I can't speak.
Wait, who? Wait, did we? Wait, who still has that pig? Wait, who still has that pig?
Oh.
I got no more pig.
Wait, did everyone use that pig?
Yeah, I use my pig.
Oh, okay, then we have five.
Well, no, it's four.
What? How? Wait, what? What? That doesn't make any sense. If everyone had a pig, then there should be five.
I technically have a pig earlier, I think.
Oh.
No, I hanged the pig.
Oh, okay.
How come we only have four of them then?
I hanged my pig already.
Oh.
I had one as well. I put it on after Nathan showed up. We all panicked.
Then someone didn't burn that. Someone. Someone dropped their pig.
I never listened to Arctic Monkeys. My bad.
Someone dropped their pig. What the hell?
We can go back and watch the footage. I know I put
there was
my
a pig
there.
In the.
I put mine on first.
Maybe someone dropped it.
Put mine on first.
Oh no. The find the quest for the lost pig.
Oh no, I'm gonna die in the vent.
Oh please.
Why do you, Mana, you keep getting caught with Nova UV? Holy crap.
Oh. Really? What's up, man? What's up, my dude?
Hi. Let's find her up. I get like
Mana
piggy.
And
pig.
And Buck Toy. Where's pig? Oh,
me.
Pig.
I've got like three.
God, I'm gonna hang yourself, okay?
Pigs.
Oh my, there's three pigs here.
Where's the pig?
There's three.
The pig? Oh, here.
Where's
it is.
Here?
I was with you guys. You can't just.
But yeah, hey, Rui, what's up? What are you doing?
Ow.
Yeah, piggy.
Oh.
Oh.
He's angry. Oh, someone's a little upset.
Upset is
Baguette.
That
was scary.
I thought I was gonna die. I had a thief back to back.
Oh, shit. He's here.
You see that? Oh, no.
He's here. Crawl back.
Oh, I have no flash. Okay. I can't see shit now. Okay.
Like, Mana never has flashlight, holy.
Just turn off your flashlight and then, you know. That's it. You're good. Okay, I'm good.
I'm good. Oh, someone dies.
Mana died.
How do you go past you guys?
Lol. Skill issue.
Sure. What's you doing in front of me? Wait, what the two of you in front of me?
Yeah.
How did you get me?
We stunned him and then we jumped down.
Okay, that explains how he got me then.
There's a pig in the storeroom. There's a pig in the storeroom. Or there's a bone in the storeroom, I mean.
Okay, I'm at the storeroom and I see no bone.
The actual storeroom, not the upstairs storeroom, not the freezer room. That's different.
Uh-oh. This is a bad time to run to
what
you.
The hell?
Okay, I'm back.
I saw a demon just now and now it.
Oh.
And then,
I was crawling in the dark with no flashlight on.
I don't have any. I can't revive you. I have a pig in my hand.
I'll wait outside.
Okay. Okay, you got
the bone. I'll go revive that.
Oh, he's right there.
Boss,
you better run.
Oh. No, I ain't no coward.
I'm gonna die.
Oh, he's not
mad. I'm just gonna pull it. I'm just doing it.
Why are you reviving me near him?
He's not mad. Don't worry. Man.
He's gonna be in a second, so you better fucking dip.
Alright.
Let's go get him.
Yeah, I thought that. I knew that wasn't gonna work.
Someone died?
I was standing in the middle of the meat grinder. I thought that was gonna save me.
Okay. We're clear to move now. To those
Come
people
here.
Who
take,
are
take,
cheating.
Take.
We were all just at the corners. We're clear. We all come down.
I should have gone to the other one as well.
Okay, Bob, you know the drill.
Yep.
Kids in the middle.
I got a pig.
Okay, come out the girl. Come
Can
with
I
me.
Can I pick up? No. I thought
no, we have to lower it. Should we lower it? One down?
No, wait for me to come back.
Okay, let's just wait for Bob. Okay, let's just do the cheese grab.
You'll be really unfortunate if this is a piggy right now.
Oh, right. Alright, we only need four. We only need four, so everyone just needs a pig each. Wait, we only need three pigs. Because one's already hung up. Everyone's already hung up.
Why are you saying
well,
so close to the microphone also?
I can get even closer if you want.
Do you want me to eat the fucking microphone?
We're holding the microphone!
Go ahead.
Eat
the
microphone!
Far away. There.
We all in this?
Yum. Microphone.
Can you hear me now?
Oh
right in the microphone.
God.
You can probably hear me, right?
I
Mokro,
have
stop.
No one yummy, and
you
I
destroyed
am
your mic. It's a good mic. Don't destroy it.
Oh my god, Shio. I know your true intentions.
Guys, They know what microphone Mukuro has.
What?
Don't say anything, though.
Okay, okay.
I have no one near me, and I'm concerned now.
Wow, I can't believe Mukuro's using a KU-100.
Yeah. Oh, contactor.
Actually, Mukuro's using a, you know, a blue Yeti. Yeah, damn.
Ooh, fancy.
No, not really. She's not. Oh, wait. Who has animal key number 3?
Oh, that's probably me?
Could you unlock this?
Hey, if I don't unlock it, then they can't run anywhere, you see? Big brain.
You can probably still get me up here.
But there's manure right there that could lead to another.
Yeah, it wants to touch.
Someone already had. You already have the cage key. What do you mean? Hey! You missed it. You missed it. It ran out. Right here. The bone. The pig's right here. Wait. You don't have bones. Oh. You guys don't have bones.
What do you want me to do with the fucking pig?
No. Wait. Why did you want it open if neither of you had bones?
Are you
still
giving
me bare
hands tight?
Oh
wait, he's touching. I forgot about that.
That was
Nate. Wait, why are you guys so adamant about me opening it if neither of you had bones?
I hate you.
I was just joining in chat.
Nathan, no.
That just makes our life harder now.
Tech likes it hard, so.
Why, there's so many.
Tech likes it hard.
What did you say?
Tech likes it very hard.
Who is that?
Stay there. It's me. I got.
Hey, he really wants to kill me.
Just stay at the cheese spot. You got this.
I think I'm gonna die.
He's going up and down the stairs trying to get at me. He won't stop. Okay.
He's there. He's there. He's there. Let's go. Go. Oh. I like him. He's the one who dies. That was a very inconvenient spot to die at, man.
So anyway.
Look, man, I did not know he was there. I got my flashlight off.
Okay, I'm gonna stay here until Tech responds, so I can revive him immediately.
Excuse me.
But he can revive immediately, that's why.
Oh,
he said,
man.
She said burn.
Burn? Oh, well, that. Burn? Same thing, right? Same difference.
There is a bone.
Oh my god,
in the
it's not the same!
Same difference.
As soon as I kill it.
Oh.
Like, as soon as you respond, oh, come to the middle.
I spawned.
He spawned far away.
Okay. Sorry.
No, I spawned far away. You go do whatever you gotta do. I'll tell you if I'm there.
Oh my god, he died in such an inconvenient place.
Right!
So yeah, there's a bone in the meat processing room now.
Well, I'm
fine. Get it. It's my fault that I died.
Hi, Mukuro.
Oh, is he mad
again?
Oh, wait, you're there.
Mukuro, get up here. Get up here. Get in here. Alright. We're good. There he is. Oh. One of us needs to go. One of us needs to go. Oh, you're alive. What the?
Okay, I'm gonna, you know what, I'm gonna go find some bone bros now, so...
Okay. Hey.
Oh, there is?
No, I'm saying same.
Okay, I'm gonna find 2 more then.
Okay. One more's fucking given.
I found one.
Hiding.
Man, it's so bad.
I mean, we've been playing this game, this one level for like 6 hours, like collectively.
Oh, hello. You just spawned in front of me.
Hello.
But I don't have a medkit, so I'll...
It's fine. I'll go to
me. What the fuck? Hello, pig.
Then I'll just wait for you to reach the middle. Then.
Oh, there's a pig in the sleeping area.
Buck.
What? I already have it.
Oh, he's going crazy.
Oh, he's mad again, boy.
I'm going to the safe spot.
Y'all better run.
You guys know the drill.
Key spot.
Oh. You might run. You ride right out. I'll get him. Ride. Just run. Just go to the next spot.
You lied. You did not stun him.
I ran out of UV. I'm sorry.
You could have told me. I could have helped you.
Well. That sucks. Where's Mukuro?
I'll grab him
medkit.
Oh, okay, yeah, there's Mukuro. There's Mukuro. Alright, Mukuro, your job is to AFK.
Oh my god.
I think Mukuro is AFK.
No, Mukuro's not AFK. He's still there.
I kinda hear Mukuro though.
Can you hear? No, we can hear you. What?
I can't hear Mukuro.
Wait, what? Really?
Really? Mukuro's still active.
Can't hear.
Mukuro's talking.
Can't hear Mukuro, what the hell?
Did you mute her?
Do you actually mute her? Like...
Damn, man, I can't believe you would mute people.
I'm gonna mute you in a second.
Can you hear Mukuro now?
I can't.
Who is that?
No, I'm just turning Mukuro up in Discord.
Stay still.
Hey, what are you talking shit about RuneScape? What? I turned you up in Discord.
Sorry, but you don't want to talk to me anymore.
Kick out of Discord.
I own the Discord. I am the Discord.
Discord.
Ah.
Why are we all here?
I don't know. You don't even have a pig, do you? I'm keeping my pig safe. Nope. What are you doing?
Running away from keeping me safe.
I'm gonna die.
I like how everyone is here. How do we all end up here? Stun! Everyone's stun! It looks like RGB lights.
We have multiple colors.
It looks like RBG. Oh, get him! Kick his ass!
Strobe light. Whoa!
Get him! Kick his ass! Kick his ass!
Okay, I
gotta be UV. It's fine. It doesn't matter.
This is not a horror game anymore. We're just, you know, messing with the game now. Again!
Get him! Kick his ass!
If I didn't make that jump, I would have been the one that's dead.
Wait, is he done?
Wait.
Done?
If he takes out the mask, he's done.
Are you done throwing your tantrum?
He's done! Go! Wait, that's how we beat the game. Everyone just run to one spot and then we just keep stunning.
Wait, Pignut now.
Oh no, I got no UV.
Wait, someone gas up the thing. Someone needs to gas it up.
I should wait here.
Okay, I can go gas
Check,
up.
I'll follow you.
Who has a pig? Me and Mukuro have a pig. Me and Mukuro have a pig.
No, my UV is full again. I'll come out and do stuff.
Okay, go.
Okay, I'll go find some more bones.
Let's go, because I'm feeling the two of us are gonna run off UV very fast, so...
As long as we stick together, it's fine.
Hey, welcome back, Justin.
Oh, I wonder if
First
I
rule
can...
of horror. Don't
stick together.
Just don't be scared, forehead.
Yeah.
Number one
Stop
rule.
Fear.
Oh, to the safe spot!
What same spot? Which spot? Oh, fuck.
Just one of them! Just choose one!
Oh, I
fell off.
Really?
I'm dead. I'm out of UV.
Okay, I'm with Mana.
Thank you, Mukuro. You saved my life. I am indebted to you.
Oh.
Where is he?
I'm hanging out here to my UV regenerate.
He's upstairs, I think.
Kick his ass!
Hey man! Hey guys!
Hey guys! You come here often?
I can't see them.
It's there.
I can't see them where I am.
Oh, flash him! Flash him!
I can't see them. Oh, I see them now.
Okay, so how the monster is actually just going between us?
Just.
Come on, stop the tantrum. Come on.
He's above us.
He's not coming down.
Okay, maybe I should bait him over to me.
Are his eyes red?
No,
his eyes are ready, won't come down anymore.
I saw him, yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna bait him, Mukuro. Get ready then.
Okay, get ready to stun.
Trust me.
He's right above us.
I'm gonna wait for him to run back to them, and I'm gonna drop down.
Okay, now he's at our side.
Alright, Mukuro, get ready to stun him.
He's above us. literally above us. Is he fucking out right now?
Oh no, he's stunning, he's stunning. I got this. Oh, he's... Oh, huh? It? Apparently he's bugged out. He's just like going between us.
Yeah, I think he's all four of us will get
him. He wants to kill someone.
Okay, we need to be like together.
I think you need to stun him one more time.
Okay, who is gonna stun
him? Yeah, okay, you, one of you drop down as soon as... I drop down.
I don't wanna drop down too.
What do I wanna drop down? One of you commit to us. One of you.
Okay, it's fucked. Okay, then do the strat.
Oh, I fell off.
Run. Sacrifice, then.
I'm leaving.
Over here.
Yeah.
Oh, he's here.
Are his eyes red?
Which side is he
coming
from?
No, he's going to Mukuro's now.
Oh.
Buck, where are you? Are you jumping for the cheese?
No, he's coming outside.
And he's on our side. Now he's back at Buck's side.
This is a waiting game at this point.
Yeah, pretty much how much you can stun this guy. Okay, he's calmed down.
He's calm.
Go, squad, move out.
Move out.
Squad, move out. Squad, move out.
This is so stupid. Where are the bones?
I'm gonna full attack just in case.
I think we have to lower one pig down. Just saying.
Oh shit.
Oh, I found a pig, but no one has a bone, do they?
I have a bone. Oh, no, I use mine.
I got
okay,
it.
You'll
there's a pig
yours?
In the back.
Okay.
Oh, behind you. Okay. Let's look for a pig.
Okay. Hey, little piggy.
All right.
Peppa, where are you?
I'm gonna go back in the safe spot.
Oh my god, fuck's sake.
I thought he went egg rolling, and I was like, this is too ugly.
I know, right? Okay, so there's no pig inside here. Probably on the second floor then, huh?
Let's check the first floor first.
Okay, fine. Oh, found a pig here on the playpen area. Does anyone... Oh, man.
Oh, to the safe spot!
Oh, I'm here. I see Bach, right side.
Hi.
I found a bone man in the kitchen, but I wasn't able to kill him.
Oh, he's coming. Wait, get rid of his stun.
It's fine.
Oh, thank you. Tech, get the bone.
There's a square blood.
The
east in place.
I'll get the pig.
Is he angry right now?
Okay,
he killed Mana.
No, he's not.
No,
he's
he
called.
Got me.
He killed Mana.
Okay, I'll go look for the other bone I saw then.
Someone
should I hang the pig? I'm just hang the pig.
Oh, wait, you can hang the pig.
Kill the pig, I mean.
It's already. Yeah. There you
I
are.
I'd like to make it on the second floor. In that house.
There's a bone in the kitchen vent.
But I have a. I sadly
wait,
have
who doesn't have a pig? Nope.
I have a pig.
Everyone has a pig. Wait, we should crush it then. Wait, Mukra, do you have a pig?
I have a pig, yeah.
Yeah, okay. Then we should just crush it. We should just crush them all.
Yeah, crush a pig. Grind little pig out.
Yeah. Right, let me put mine first. With mine, I do things faster. And there's a bone. You said there was a bone in the kitchen.
Yeah, the kitchen bent.
Let me do it.
So I just need one more. So let's get ready. Okay, where I am, there's a demon. So
okay.
He's on the second floor. Dead.
And get the bone.
Do you want me to just hang this and don't drop it?
No. Hey, drop it. We know where one last bone is.
Eight out of ten. It's gonna be hard.
Just hang it. Just hang the second last one and don't drop it.
Still have my pig. Is that okay?
We're about to hang it. Put it on. Mm-hmm. He's coming!
Ready, I'm going to the cheese spot.
Wait, did...
He got me.
Oh, no. Okay.
Oh, no.
I dropped down, as soon as they did, they locked the doors.
Yeah, don't... Just... If you drop down, just run back up the stairs. And then just keep doing that.
Okay. So, I have to revive one.
I'm on the second floor with... Next to a medkit and a demon with a bone.
I have no UV.
Oh no, please don't tell me you're gonna die. Please don't tell me you're gonna die.
I'm waiting for it to regain. Oh shoot! There are two pigs in my area. I got no UV. That's it. Okay, I just have to revive mana at this point.
But take the battery later. There's a battery there.
Oh, where?
And I'll kill the demon.
Oh, found the battery. Got the battery.
Is it gonna make it?
Got a battery?
I think it's on the first floor.
Okay,
let's go,
battery.
Let's go.
Battery.
Okay, I got a med kit.
So
I can go to you.
Nate's right there.
Yeah.
I'm stuck in the freezer.
Cheese.
I stand him. Run.
No, I'm at the cheese.
I'm stuck in the freezer.
Oh no. Okay. He's out here. He's just out here. We're stunning him.
I got him.
Nice. Okay, let's just keep doing that. He's red eyes. Give him a sec. He's gonna calm down.
I'm just gonna hide in a corner somewhere.
Yeah.
Thank God I managed to land here.
Okay, good.
Thank you. Praise the cheese. Praise the cheese.
Oh, praise the cheese.
Praise the cheese.
He's still angry.
Yeah. Okay, we're just gonna wait it out. Heck, it's a miracle that you managed to land here.
I'm gonna
burn this pig first.
Oh, he's going crazy. Oh, I ran out of UV, fuck.
It's fine.
Okay, I will be left. I'll stand here the next time.
And then he should revert, and then we should have all four people when we get Mikuru up.
Oh my god, he's so fast, fuck's sake.
Fastest one. I wonder what the next one's gonna be like.
Oh no.
He's gonna be a race car.
There he is.
He's a runner, he's a track star!
Oh!
Our court members are low, so high.
Is he calmed down yet?
Wait, not yet.
Let's see.
Not yet, he's determined. He's very determined.
The character I'm playing as is his other one.
What?
Sarah was here and Nate was his friend.
We're actually playing all the characters that have been possessed already.
Have all the characters been possessed?
Yeah, well, every single character we were playing has been possessed. Oh, he's right.
That means only one person is.
I didn't realize he was chasing. Well, just go revive.
I just came behind you.
There's a bone in the
I'm gonna stand here, wait.
There's a bone in the freezer door.
I'm gonna stand here and wait until my UV is up. I got it. I'll stay here
until
my UV is charged up. Otherwise,
I'll
die. Oh, he's
like...
Wait, he's
a medic
already?
Well, there's two left.
Run.
It's one more.
Run. Tech, are you alive?
I'm alive. Piss off, bitch.
Oh, hi,
Mario. Oh, I love him. Nice.
Run.
I'm at the safe spot.
Oh no.
Oh.
Shit.
Which one?
Oh wow, he's Marco, so fast, holy crap.
Oh,
make it? I don't have one. I don't have anything right now.
I have
just go. Everyone just go to the safe spot and just go to the safe spot.
Yeah. Mok, you just had to fight him, Tag.
Oh, I'm stunning him, by the way.
Tag will kill you with slash one, I guess.
Why do two people stuck in the corners and then one of us goes at the scout stings?
Bob can go find Tech. Tech has a medkit.
He's still angry. He's still angry.
Yep. Very angry.
He's so fucking fast. Holy shit.
Just one more bullet and one more pig.
I cannot stun him. He's too fast. He's like, Neo.
He's coming.
Where is he?
He's above you. He's coming. Oh my god. I'll tell him when he's coming back down, Oh. You guys have UAV for this?
He's gonna come up. I'm kinda stunned.
Where's Tech?
I'm on the other side.
Yeah, try to find him.
I'm stunning him.
Okay, he got stunned. Okay. Oh my god, that's like my whole UV.
He's running back. Get ready. Never mind, he's running back attack. No, he's coming down, he's running down. Oh.
Are you guys enjoying this?
He's running back up. He's coming. Get ready, stunning. Never mind, you guys. Too slow.
He's like my fucking pet dog.
He's my paralyzed.
My time, are you guys serious?
Tech, he's coming towards you.
Oh, he just passed by real quick, man.
He's still angry. Right?
Yeah, he's still angry. He's really angry.
I'm stunning him. I got apex aim. Fuck you. Okay, he's stunned. But he's gonna run again.
He's gonna run back to you guys.
Is he upstairs or downstairs?
He's still upstairs.
Upstairs. He's just.
Question: how is Tech going to heal Bok?
Well, when we get him to calm down, he'll be good.
If we get him to calm down, this work.
Where is he? He's not anywhere close. I don't hear him at all.
I don't hear him too.
Oh, he's still coming this way. Oh,
come on.
No, this is just the boars upstairs. I mean, there's a medkit up here. Yeah, I don't know.
Still silent for me.
No, he's still crazy.
Where is he?
I'm looking at your guys' stream.
Find him.
I'll go try find him.
Hi, everyone who's tuning into my stream. This is the Strat. Welcome.
We have.
I can't hear him at all. It might be safe just to come revive me at this point.
Yeah, actually, I don't hear him too.
He's around our area. I can hear him quite well on my side.
Okay, I'm gonna go attack then.
Yeah, he hasn't ran past.
He's in my area. He's in my area.
Okay, go to me. There are a lot of pigs here.
I can hear him.
Oh yeah, and there's blood on the stairs on my side, so good luck.
It's fine, as long as we can make the jump, right?
I think once you guys revive, y'all have to run or go back to the cheese spot, because he's gonna aggro again. As soon as he revives him, I think.
Fuck, in your bed, kid, even.
Kill this thing.
I
don't even.
On your side?
I don't see any medkits.
I can hear him, but I can't see him.
I can't see him.
Oh, wait.
Come back here.
Revive me from there? Let's see if he can revive me from there.
Should we risk it then?
Revive me.
Okay, I'm reviving, guys.
Good luck.
I think he's calmed down, actually.
No, he's still aggro. I can hear him.
Where?
I don't know. I can hear him on my side.
I guess he got stuck in something. Can't move anymore.
Oh, we broke him.
Moku and I will just clear the pigs here. Just in case you guys want to run here.
I'm looking around to see if I can find him. I don't see him anywhere.
I feel like it's fine. I feel like all four of us are up, so it doesn't matter if one of us dies, right? We just need to find two more pigs. And we're done.
Guess. Yeah. Technically speaking. Oh my god, stop shaking. What do you guys...
No, I hear him.
Should one be...
He's angry.
Where is he?
Where is he?
Oh, there he is. He just ran past.
Stun him.
He's zoomed.
He's over in our corner, which is...
Playpen. He's in the playpen. He's coming up.
Oh. Oh.
Not even. He's not even near us.
Yeah, I know,
he's
right?
He's at our side.
Oh, here he is. He's coming. Get ready to stun him. No, never mind. He ran off. Don't fall. Careful, dude.
Yeah. No, I'm getting into position.
Fast.
I know.
Tell him when he leaves you.
Even for like a FPS player, he like zooms past me sometimes.
It's so hard to stun him.
Oh my god. Oh, he's coming. Where is he? Oh, well, there he is.
Got him.
Get his ass.
Wait, is he calm?
It's calm. Go. Wait.
Go.
Yeah, he's calm. Go. Calm. Where's the last pigs?
I don't know. Where's the bone?
Oh. I had the bone. I have one bone. I have one bone. Oh, behind you. I have one bone. Where's the... Where'd you last see that pig? Where'd you last see the pig?
I don't know.
You said before he... Oh, no.
Eggo, eggo, eggo.
Oh. He's going for you, Tech. No, he's not. He's not. Quickly, quickly. Get up. Get up. Go, 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 go. I got you.
Get rid of this, son.
We're back here again, I guess.
Okay, wait, how are
he's going back, he's going back.
The pig is somewhere. I don't know where, it's just somewhere.
Oh, well that's very helpful, dude.
I think there's a pig hanging.
Yeah, there's one pig hanging. We need one more pig, right?
We just need to find one more.
One more.
We just need one more.
Do you have a missing pig anywhere?
No.
Where are you? Oh, where are you? Hey, Yuzu!
Where is he?
He's coming, he's coming. Get ready.
I think he's missing it out.
Oh, no, he ran back.
Man has a bone.
Yeah.
Hey, Yuzu, wait. Trying to finish this map. Oh, he's coming.
Meatman, come get us.
God damn it. Come down here. Okay, get his ass. Get his ass. He's got red eyes.
If you wait it out.
I didn't think we were going to make it. Get this. Where'd he go?
No UV,
oh, you got an UV, okay.
You guys come to outside. I'll look below. I'll burn a demon.
Oh, wait, there's a demon below you.
I'll burn a demon.
I already have a bone. We just need to find the pig.
Okay, we just need the last pig. Do you want to be a sacrificial boy?
Oh, he's coming back. Get his ass! Get his ass!
Come on!
Yeah!
And he's gonna be red eyes for like 5 seconds.
I think he needs one more stun.
He's still angry.
He needs one more stun and then he'll calm down. And then we have to, all of us need to just go find a pig. One pig.
This is hard. One has to be like a sacrificial boy.
He's coming back. Get ready.
Oh, wait. He's up there. Oh, he jumped down? Never mind. I'm going to your side?
Going to your side. He's coming back. He's above us. Get his ass! Get his ass!
Come, go!
It's come, go! Never mind, he's not!
Oh, he got me.
Oh, yours.
He got you?
Yeah, I'm just gonna find this last pig.
Tech's dead.
Go. Just go find this last pig.
Yeah, just find the last pig. So apparently, since I was on the very edge, he glitched out and then just grabbed me.
Okay, just don't hug it that tightly then.
Yeah, just don't hug the edge too much. Yeah. Because I was like too close to the edge.
I'm staying on top here until I gotta get my UAV back.
I'm jumping on there.
Cheese spot.
I'm in a cheese spot.
Okay, you know what? Since I'm dead, I'll find the pig.
Oh yeah, that's a good idea. That's actually a good idea.
I gotta make it so I can revive you if you come in.
Once he finds the pig, then we'll leave and then we'll go get the pig.
That's a great idea.
We'll get the pig until you find the pig.
This might take a while because I'm just crawling.
Honestly, we should have had. Ah! Zod!
Stop hitting yourself!
Yeah, it was fun. fuck. I have the crawler skill, makes me move faster and advanced, so I should have been a dead person.
It's fine. We need two people alive, just in case.
Oh my fuck, don't shake!
Yeah, just play soft.
Wait, happy birthday. Happy birthday, Fox. I didn't know this was celebration time.
I didn't see shit.
I found the pig. Wait.
It was me. How did you get here?
I was here the whole time.
What? You were? No shot. I'm out of UV. I can't do anything right now.
This one?
He was behind you.
Oh.
I didn't realize you were behind me this whole time! I was like, where's this UV coming from? I thought, damn, they got some range on that UV.
I even said it was something.
Guys, the last pick is on the swamp.
Is on the what? Where you are?
The swamp, the swamp. Toilet.
So where you are, right?
Oh no.
Yeah.
Okay, will you calm him down once and then I'll come over immediately.
Okay, so what song do you guys want me to sing?
This is one of the worst songs to sing in this situation.
Should we go heal tech, just in case?
I feel like we should just all make a run for it. I feel like we should all just make a run for it.
The pig is moving. The pig is moving out. Come on. No, don't go back. Go back outside.
No, I feel like if we all run, then it kills one person. Then we just do the ritual. We just finish the ritual.
But he's gonna get angry fast.
I know, but we have, if he kills someone, we have more than enough time to do both the rituals. Because he gets angry during that kill.
Okay. Listen, there are four pigs in my area.
Four?
No, four demon pigs.
Oh.
Okay, well, let's all go as a group.
Four pigs in your
All right. On three, let's go. On three, let's go. One, two.
Are we all going?
Well, every single one of us is going.
Just make him calm down, then go.
Oh, if all three of us are there, we're good. Like, he kills one person, then we've got time, right?
I don't think so.
It's fine. Okay, let's just... We go through there, and we go through the vent into the meat room, and then that's it.
Okay, fine. Dude, suit yourself.
Okay. Oh, no, this is gonna be a clutch. Wait, is he...
He's back. Stun him first.
He is aggro right now. I want you guys to calm him down before getting
Let's try to calm him down first, then.
Okay, fine. We'll calm him down, then.
We have all
the time in the fucking world. Oh my god, it's so fucking hard to get him, though. It is so fucking hard to stun him, though.
I stun.
You're an FPS gamer. I'm putting, you know.
I never said I was bad at FPSs. What the fuck is comprehension skill, bro?
Stunt him another time. How many stunts does he need?
He's above us.
He
should be coming down any second now.
I think we stunned him like 4 or 5 times, right? Before he calmed down.
Yeah. Where is he?
Okay, it's that time. But I'm out of UV. I have no UV left.
Okay, just wait. Just chill. Get ready to stun Lucro.
I see you spamming your movie.
Oh.
Coming, he's gone.
Get it!
No! You're just out of range. Oh, good.
Half a UV is enough.
Oh my god, okay, let's just wait till we have half a UV again. Oh my god, this is- even with two people is so hard! What the hell?
Wait, did someone die?
No.
Not yet. No, I'm out of UV! No!
Oh no.
I'm just gonna wait till I have half UV.
Wait, Mon- does Mon die?
No.
He's still alive.
I just don't have any UV, it's so annoying.
His soul is dying.
He's calm.
Go!
Oh,
he got me!
That was a lie.
Run, quickly, run!
Yeah, come here.
Mikura, I need you help right now! There's two pigs on me! I'm gonna die.
Where are you?
I thought you followed me. Oh my god. Okay.
No, I went up to... Hello, Nate.
I thought you went towards tech.
Uh-oh.
I thought you went towards tech. Why didn't... Wait, you didn't go towards tech? Oh.
I did. I thought I was going towards it, but then...
Oh, we're gonna lose now. Oh, jeez. I have no UV. That's the problem. I have no UV. There's so many fucking pigs in. I don't have.
I went back. He's closer.
I mean, empty room with a med kit.
Okay, there's a med kit next to this room.
My god, where the fuck is this pig? Fuck you! Fuck off, please!
There's the pig.
We
are
close.
Oh no.
I'm gonna die again. I hate this so much. This is actually... How the fuck is anyone supposed to do this normally? I'm actually so annoyed at this fucking game. Holy shit.
I'm so pissed off.
Is Bob dead?
Yes.
It's just me dead, so...
He's calm. I'm next to a medkit.
I'm next to a medkit too.
Mok and I are...
I think you're closer.
Mok is still...
I'm still in super hell.
Whoever... Yeah. Oh no. You got this,
Mokuro. He's angry.
It was a good run. I don't want to play this game anymore.
We were so close.
I don't want to play this game anymore.
The bone.
It's just frustrating now.
Fuck me.
My bone is on the first floor near the stairs, but I got killed.
Oh wait, we have three people alive. Wait. We still have this.
Who else died?
Mukuro's clutching. You got Mukuro this. Revive mana. Revive mana. Into the G spot again.
Go back to the cheese spot.
I'll go find the pig and go back to the cheese spot to find the pig again. And you guys need to get a bone because
I found a bone. I'm reviving.
Okay. Perfect.
There's a bone here on the first floor, right stairs.
Okay, good.
Yeah, I chucked it there. I chucked it there.
Cheese spot now. Cheese spot now, please.
Wait, come back. Walk to me. To tech, I'm behind you.
You don't want to be here.
Oh my god.
My phone is right here.
Revive. Oh, hello, Gabe, please. Okay, everyone's alive.
So the pig is on the flamingo area. Still, flamingo area.
A bone is here.
I got a bone as well. Help me, tech. You need to come with me. Just straight up come with me, so we can actually get that last bone.
It's fine.
That's fine. I just need you to clear. Okay, go grab the bone. Grab the bone now. Grab the bone, tech. Grab the bone now.
Grab the bone.
Walk it and leave. Leave. And then do the ritual. You. Okay, that's fine.
I'm going after the pig. I'm going after the last pig.
Okay, good. Every single person, go to the meat room right now. Every single person.
I have the last pig.
Every single person go to the meat room.
Okay.
It is very fundamental you go right now.
Let's go.
Wait, there's nothing hanging here.
There's nothing.
Wait. What happened to the last one?
Oh, we are screwed.
We are actually screwed now.
We're not just screwed. Cheese pot.
We need two pigs. Oh, I found the last pig. It's in the... Oh my god, it's here. I know where the last pig is.
Where is it?
It's in the storage room next to the freezer. I'm locking it into this room.
Okay.
So we know where the last pig is.
I died.
Who has the last bullet? Oh, you died?
I dropped a bone. Yeah. I was trying to get into the thing and he grabbed me the last second.
Where is you?
I'm
stuck in the freezer. I'm stuck in the freezer. I don't have a med kit.
You're scared? I'm not scared. No.
I'm just annoyed. No one's scared at this point. Everyone's just fucking annoyed.
Trying to find a med kit. I found the bone.
Everyone's just annoyed at this point. There's no scare. Everyone's just annoyed.
No, I don't see one.
Are you in the cheese spot? You need to go to cheese spot right now.
Oh, I'm in the meat processing room. That's where I am. I look for a med kit.
I'm dead.
Don't. Should you even try reviving me right now?
He's up here. He's upstairs.
Quickly, go to cheese spot.
I don't want to say anything negative.
I'm trying to go.
He's behind you.
I'm not optimistic. I found a pig.
No, that's the game. That's the game.
It's the game.
I'm done with this game. Screw this game.
No, I'm done with this game too, man.
I hate this game.
Everyone's molding.
I hate this game.
I hate this game. This is such a stupid game. I even bought fucking outfits.
I'm tilted as fuck right now. Holy shit. I'm actually so fucking tilted.
You bought a fancy suit only to never wear it again. Oh wait, you can't hear me. Never mind.
I'm so tilted right now.
No.
Look at me, the most staggered of Nathan. 16. Oh boy.
That's because we were standing in the cheese spot doing that shit.
Look at Mukuro though. 51. Damn.
I'm so fucking tilted.
How is this normal? How is this normal?
This is not normal.
I'm so tilted right now.
Why is this Azazel freaking fastest form, man?
So I guess I'm playing this skin for a while, if ever.
Until the next chapter comes out.
Next month?
Yeah, it's until next week, right?
Wait, that's next week.
Are we gonna play this every Friday until we beat it?
Oh my god.
Well, I mean, I don't know.
I think I just need to recover from that one. Holy shit.
Well, you know, I don't mind technically speaking, but you know, I don't know about you guys. But I am pissed off right now. That's all I'm saying.
I'm pissed. I'm molding.
I'm molding so hard. I am tilted as fuck. I am 180 degree tilted. Look how fucking tilted I am.
So funny. There's a pig hanged in there. I was like, oh, I'll just get the pig, lower the pig, and that's it.
There's no pig in there.
When I get there, there's no pig there!
What happened to the pig? Why was there no pig there?
The pig got revived by fucking Angel Gabriel or something.
Oh my god, I'm tilted out of my fucking mind right now. Look how tilted I am! Ah!
Mukuro just goes to the big screen and watching it.
I mean, are we gonna play this again? You wanna do another
You gonna play it again?
I don't know anymore. Just tell me if you want to. I don't know.
Alright, do one more for good measure.
One more.
I'm gonna get some more juice though.
No, next week.
No, right now. Right now.
Not right now.
Right now.
No.
Right now. Right now. You play better when you're tilted.
I am not on my right mind. No.
You play really well when you're tilted out of your fucking.
Just showed the ending screen. Respect her decision, man.
Okay, fine.
Okay, we'll play this next week again.
I'm so tilted right now.
I'm also tilted, man.
Look how tilted I am. I'm tilted as hell.
Something, I guess.
Remember the tilt. Remember the tilt for next week.
We'll come back. So we'll come back with Bloodthirst.
180-degree tilt right now.
We'll come back next week.
We'll come back next week, guys. Don't worry about it.
Bye. Bye.
Tilted out of my fucking mind right now. I am so tilted. Oh my god, look how tilted I am.
Oh, it's you turned your smoothie upside down. Okay, I get it.
Okay, goodbye everyone.
Wait, what?
This is like so manly, guys. Goodbye.
Oh my god, man. No.
Oh.
Okay, well, I guess good.
Don't you
good,
fucking dare.
Goodbye. Everyone.
Don't you fucking dare.
To a favorite, my favorite.
Don't you fucking dare.
His name is Bok.
Oh, yeah.
And yeah.
Yeah. Oh, yes.
Thank you so much for, you know, stopping by. Really appreciate it. See you next time. Next week, we're going to play the same thing. But now, say
smack him with that.
Bok choy for me.
Yeet.
Oh. I'm not gonna read that. Fuck you. We're still rating you. Thank you for the reason.
No! I couldn't stall him. I couldn't stall him. No!
I'm faster. Shut up.
Fuck!
I rated Bok.
Oh my god. You guys. No, I had to find someone to raid. What the hell?
Hey, it's good. Oh, wait.
Are we paid interns?
Discord.
What?
Discord. We still have them lowered volume. We're still in the lobby, man.
Oh, right, yeah. They left the lobby. Okay, well, change that. Back.
Yeah, we left a long time ago. We left.
We were just talking there, man. Oh, nice. You got a good clip of me. Pretty awesome clip.
Good
job. I like that clip, too.
The time you refuse to pay us?
Oh, my. Wow, very rude. Very rude.
No.
Why we can see you.
Right. Well, I'm tilted. Bob. I'm very tilted. You can see
I'm
how tilted.
So tilted.
Look how tilted I am. I'm so fucking tilted.
Fuck.
Heck, are you still streaming?
No, I'm not.
Oh my.
It says you are for me.
Yeah, it says you're still streaming on my side.
I closed OBS.
Wow.
You stopped streaming and you pressed F1.
Yeah, I mean, it's not gonna stream without OBS on.
You don't
OBS,
know that.
OBS.
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 OBS. Oh. Yeah, I'm offline. I refreshed it.
I'm so tilted.
I am so beyond fucking tilted right now. I'm tilted.
I think
out of my mind right now.
I hate Nathan. I didn't expect.
I hate Nathan.
I did. I'm more tilted after a fucking ranked game of like this. This has been more tilted than a ranked game of League of Legends.
I thought the in was difficult, but this is just.
This is bullshit. I hate this.
After playing this round, the in looks like a fucking cakewalk now.
The in is an absolute cakewalk compared to this. Because like you at least like chop down the eggs like there, and it's fine. Oh. Yeah, honestly, that's the raid message. Tilted Bok raid.
We should have just, like, tried throwing the fucking pig into that fucking thing. Instead
tilted
of, you know,
Bok raid.
Why
didn't
we do that?
Well, I don't know why we didn't do that, too, actually.
Oh my god.
We should
god.
Have tried that.
Whatever, I'm running out of time. I'll be back. I'll be back on Sunday.
I'll be back
on Sunday with Sons of the Forest.
Oh yeah, we're playing Escape Simulator tomorrow, aren't we?
Yeah, we are gonna play Escape Simulator tomorrow, my girl.
But he's a single brain.
Well, I'm running now time, so I'll catch you guys next time.
I hope you guys enjoyed the stream. Ah, it's just gone.
And it's gone.